Hello, everybody. Hopefully you can see me. You can hear me. I'm streaming now. I don't see anything popping up on Twitch yet. There we go.
There we go. Yep.
There we go.
Ooh, it just took a second, guys.
Yes. And...
Ooh, boy. Yeah, it just took
Okay, sounds like I'm being heard. Okay, good. Okay, what'd you just take? Heard, is Jasmine being heard? She better be.
Can anybody hear me?
I would imagine that they can, because I can see your levels.
Oh, shit.
So I would imagine they can hear you.
I'm looking at chat. It's being a little, I don't know. I think the stream's catching up.
Okay, good.
I think.
And I'm looking at your levels compared to mine, and I'm thinking that, here, just start talking with me.
Talk with me.
Okay.
People say they can hear you both. Sweet.
All right, good. I just want to make sure that our levels are just about even, and it looks like they're just about even now.
Mm-hmm.
Welcome to the Friday stream, everybody. Sorry I'm a couple minutes late. As usual, there's just a little bit of technical difficulties. Like, it just seems to happen every single week. And one of these weeks, we'll get lucky and we won't have any technical difficulties. But until then, hey, just be happy that we're here with you. And we're happy that you're here with us. How's everybody's Friday going, huh? What's going on in the chat here?
In the virtual world of chat?
Rick is Price and Rick. True. That's true. Hey guys, hey, just everybody saying it's okay. Okay, it's okay. Sweet.
I'm gonna reload my Twitch. I'm gonna make sure that
reload it.
The chat is up to date because
reload it. Today we're gonna be playing some Necropolis. There was a little update, and there's gonna be more updates coming in the following weeks.
I was a little confused when I told this to Rick. And I'll just briefly discuss it. Apparently, Necropolis has been getting some mixed reviews from developers. Mm-hmm. Or not developers, from reviewers. And so they've been listening to all the reviews on all the complaints and all that stuff about the game, which honestly, I don't really have a lot of complaints to this game because I actually quite like it. But what they said is that they've recognized the points that they're making and they're going to start making these changes, but they can't make them overnight, which I thought was like this patch. So what they're doing is, as of today, they're patching up a few text things that are just easy to like work in.
Yeah.
But over the course of the next few weeks, we're going to add more items.
Well,
more
one of those text
sets,
things.
More enemies. A lot of the codexes are confusing.
Exactly. And I will agree with them. I wouldn't say that it's a complaint necessarily, though it is a criticism that I have. Is that, and I think they want it to be fun, like, oh, we're going to make funny descriptions for these codex, but you really don't know what the codex do. It would be nice to have some clarification. So they're giving clarification, and we should be able to show you guys that the codex are a little bit more self-explanatory now, and there are going to be new enemy types and just more variety in the game in the next couple weeks, which I think it does need, because the environments do feel a little empty at times.
Yeah. And then what they're going to do is they're going to start adding in more enemies, which is awesome. And they also made changes to the end boss, which I didn't realize there was an end boss.
Yeah, hopefully we can get there today.
So yeah, I'm ready to go and get going.
I too am ready to get going. I'm gonna go ahead and get going. You already sent me an invite.
Damn, I did.
Jazz, you are way ahead of the game. All right.
Hey, I like this game. It's pretty fun.
I still need to boot it up, so just give me a second, okay? Jasmine, just hold your horses.
Hey, I can't.
I know.
I can't.
You have trouble holding horses. I know.
I know. Okay, my horses don't hold.
Here we go. I'm gonna pause you, Epidemic Sound, and I'm going to get into. Where's my cursor at? Cursor. There you are. Okay. Game streaming. All right. Getting my relaxed pose here.
And your relaxed pose?
My relaxed pose. That's right. Here we go. Necropolis.
Oh,
there we are.
Oh, Comic Expert, thanks for joining us. Even you're going to watch Netflix. Go watch Stranger Things if you haven't tried it.
That's right. Stranger Things, best thing ever. Yep.
Loving it. I just finished it.
Did you finish it?
So good.
Awesome.
So good. And I can't wait. You said there's going to be a second season, right?
There is. Actually,
oh, God damn,
there's
going
to be at least a second season. The creators said just yesterday that if they get picked up, which I'm sure they will, for another season, that you can expect to see the same cast of characters back for the next few seasons.
Seriously? Okay, yeah. That's really good news to hear.
Yeah.
I was a little concerned about that.
Let me just make sure the sound, the game audio seems... Okay, it seems decent. I just want to make sure it's not too loud.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, there we go.
Yeah. It's so good. I just... when the moment Ash came home, I was like, we got to watch this. But we didn't do it that night he came back. But we did it last night. And we plowed through the last four episodes. And it was like... it was pretty bad because we didn't go to bed until about midnight. And Ash is like, I really need to not be up this late anymore. I gotta be on time at work. So this morning he woke me up at 7:30. He's like, I need a ride to work. And I'm like,
what is going on? It just
okay.
says waiting for multiplayer data.
Oh, weird. Oh, I haven't started the game.
Oh, we'll start the game, damn it.
Oh, I was hoping that you're gonna pick your character and stuff.
I did pick my character.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Oh, shit. I forget how to play this game already.
And everybody, let me know how it sounds. I think that the levels sound okay. Let me know if the game is too quiet, too loud. I can turn it up, turn it down. Okay, here we go. Now, I think that we aren't... Oh, look at you. You're already purging this place of all the goodies.
Well, I already immediately ate my food by accident, so...
Damn
as
it,
always,
Jasmine. Damn
you have
it,
to
Jasmine.
Remember how to play these games.
It's true. It's true. X is off limits.
Yeah. I'm going downstairs. The character figure look female? Oh, I think Ricky accidentally got a female character,
oh,
too.
Oh, no! What will I do?
What will you ever do? You got lady bits instead of man bits.
I got the lady bits. It's all right. I'm fine with that.
I like the character models. They're actually really cool.
Ladies can be men, too.
Yes, and men can be ladies.
That's right. It's a crazy new world we're living in.
It's a good world we're living in.
That's right. Let's get up here. Woo. Or down here, rather. Okay, so let's go check out the codex. All right?
Yes.
Okay.
Why don't you go first, since you
I heard that game sounds really low. Okay, let me see. The problem is that the music at the beginning is so loud.
Yeah.
That when I try to bass that... Okay, there we go. I turned it up about 50%, so hopefully that's better now. So how's the codec looking, Jazz?
It's still a little interesting.
Is it more descriptive?
A lot of money. What do you need? 34. You don't want to part it, and you don't want to pay for it. Let's meet in the middle. I mean, it's still flavor text, but I'm hoping it's pretty good. Here, I'll let you look at it.
Okay, let's see.
I honestly, like, some things were kind of confusing, and some things.
Well,
let's
see the things that we had before. So berserking, getting the party started, getting someone to see red is dangerous. They keep swinging until they can't. Thing is, when they do that, it's easier to hit back. Okay, so that is a new text. Combat, you got down, regenerize. Don't feel the burn. Instead, take it easy for a second and get back to fighting. So I think that that's probably quicker regeneration.
Yeah.
So that's what
I
bought. Okay. Yeah, I also have that one.
I think you actually have to equip it here, too.
And eating is overrated. Man, I ain't hungry. I ate 3 weeks ago. I can buy that. So you'll have to eat less, I imagine. So it is, like you said, still flavor text, but a little bit more descriptive flavor text.
I'm going to come back in here. I think I have to equip these. Let me just make sure. You do have to select them. Okay.
Yeah.
You equip them. Okay.
Yeah, I think that you can only have one equipped at a time. Right now, I have eating is overrated equipped.
All right, I'm going to get the regenesize. Okay, cool. I am happy that we kind of figured that out, because I was always wondering how the codex has worked.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Because
it was supposed to be an upgrade that you kept.
Right. All right.
So we're going this way?
Yeah, let's go this way.
All right. I'm going to try to read the chat at the same time, guys. Let's see. Can we do Game Beasts online? We certainly could, but we really like playing this game. Plus, every time we play a Game Beasts online, we always have problems staying in a server.
Yeah.
So it's been kind of off-putting.
It's still a work in progress, the online beta, obviously, because it's beta. But once it becomes more stable, I think that there's going to be more opportunity to play it online.
Yeah, definitely.
I'm going to swap out my blade.
Why is Ash not playing? Ash could probably tell you why he's not playing, because he is at work.
He
working. Still has a day job, guys.
He's a working man.
Oh, hi. How's it going? He's a working man.
He's a workaholic.
With a working plan. He's over at work, twerking and working.
He's got that work power in his hand.
Watch out. Oh, I was going to do a heavy attack, but that worked. Watch out. He's going to hit you.
It's okay. It wasn't too bad.
Now he's dead. Sweet.
Anything else in
this
room?
This
oh, there's what does it say? Read it to me, Jazz.
The cost of Baphis believe the universe is finely tuned machine in need of constant balance. Balance is a euphemism for bloodshed.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Needs to be constantly balanced.
Blood constantly needs to be shed. Oh, new door. Let's see what's behind this door.
Whew. Better shield already.
What do we got?
You haven't been asleep for 29 hours, Doorman. What the
what?
Hell?
What? Go to sleep, man. I'm really glad that you're here with us in the stream, but sounds like you could use some sleep. And you know you ain't going to get no sleep during the stream because we are just too exciting.
Yep. And I'm happy that you guys are celebrating our 150 subs.
Yeah.
We have 150,000 subs, which is ridiculous.
Now let's get another 150,000.
I know.
All you guys have to do is go tell 150,000 people, okay? That's not asking too much, is it?
That's pretty easy to do, right?
Yeah, right? It's only 150,000 people.
It's basically you tell your friend, and they tell two friends, and then they tell two friends.
And then they tell 150,000 friends.
Yeah. That's how it works, right?
That's right. That's how it works.
It's, every time I always think of that quote, I always think of Wayne's World.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And they tell two friends,
two
and
friends,
so on.
They don't.
And so
and
on.
And so on.
Wayne's World's such a good movie.
You know, it's on Netflix right now.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, awesome.
I should rewatch it again.
Yeah, definitely. I think that's probably what I'm going to do once I'm done here. I have to watch my bedding and watch Wayne's World. Oh, okay. I got to stop by the bank tomorrow on the way to your house and pick up quarters.
Why? Oh, laundry?
Oh, look at this cool shield I got.
Oh, nice. That's
sweet.
Actually really
cool. Yeah, right? Those crabs, dude, they drop some good stuff randomly every now and then. All right, I'm going to go this way. You go that way, I go this way. I'm going through these ribs.
Callie Brayla wants to know what's our favorite game to play together.
Favorite game to play together.
Oh, 7 Days to Die has actually been really fun.
It is. I would have to say that that's my current favorite. We're having a blast playing that.
Yeah.
And I want Ash and Price to start playing with us. And I think that there's a good opportunity for us to do that. Once some space opens up on our calendar, I think that maybe we'll have to talk them into doing... Oh, grind.
Watch out. Ready...
Oh, damn, Jazz, you tore him up.
Yep.
Well played. Is it me or do the enemies seem a little bit easier now? Did they nerf them or is it just me or are we just getting better?
No, they're supposed to be harder.
Oh, are they?
Well, in the long run, they're supposed to be more...
Oh, the chance of fighting harder enemies on the first stage, right? Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, but I mean, if you ever do like a charge attack, it's actually much quicker to fight these low-level guys.
Sure. The only thing I don't like about... kind of spamming the charge attacks is that
you waste your stamina.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Ooh, what's that?
Arcane golden apple? Food. Nice.
Ooh, and I got regular food. Pick it up. There we go. I'm gonna eat this. Now I'm gonna go kill this guy. Hey, what's up, jerk?
I might eat this arcane food because I wasted a lot of health and stamina killing that dude.
There we go. See, I'm telling you, Jazz.
Doomman. Sorry, Doomman. I read it really quickly. Plus, your name is in green on my chat, so it's kind of hard for me to see.
What did you read quickly?
Doomman's screen name.
Ooh, I got a... Ooh, I thought it was an axe. It was just a gem on top of a sword.
Never mind. Oh, screamer dudes. I hate those dudes.
I know. I hate the screamers, too. It's really hard to dodge those first attacks.
Well, they're just annoying.
That too.
It reminds me of that screaming zombie we found in 7 Days to Die.
Oh, God.
So I don't know if anybody has... have we gotten to that episode yet?
With the screaming zombie? I don't think so.
Yeah. There was a point where we found a screamer, and good God, was she annoying.
I think that's probably going to be Monday's episode.
All right, so we have to drink 5 potions, craft 10 things to eat, and incant 5 spells.
Oh, great.
That's real easy.
Drinking potions, though, is going to be risky. I'm going to leave that up to you. You like to drink mystery potions.
Okay, I'm going to start crafting.
Oh, spider. Yeah, I'm going to craft as well. Let's see.
Well,
I craft a bunch of iron rations already.
Yep. That's what I just did, too. Sweet. Do you know that you can use heavy attacks and heavy charge attacks?
Yes.
Oh, that's what I used to kill those grind guys. Did a heavy attack and then a charged light attack.
I don't use the heavy attack too often. I should use it more often, though.
Die, spider.
I'm just a quick attack kind of guy, you know? I play rogues. I don't...
You don't like the heavy hitting?
No, I don't play the DPS very often, you know?
All right, is this the end?
Yeah, but I think there
sure
were more
is.
Doors.
Oh, yeah, there definitely was.
Let's go back.
Doors.
This seems like a really big first stage.
I was just eating. 1 second.
It'd be nice if there were, like, teleporters in this game. So you can just like, or maybe like teleportation spells. So you can maybe like teleport back to like where you've chalked areas.
Oh yeah, yeah.
But that'd be pretty cool.
I like creating chalk, but I never use it as often as I should.
Yeah. Well, because it's kind of a luxury, not a necessity, you know?
Well, I mean,
you'll eventually find your way around.
Yeah. Well, I mean, saying like the arcane powder, I think that you need to make it costs a lot. And why is this glowing? Oh, it's because of the weird lighting. Okay. That's like hidden secret door.
Legend of the Hidden Temple.
Oh, you know, I think they're remaking it.
They're making a movie. Yeah.
How can you make a movie over that? Like,
dude,
I hope they have like the Shrine of the Silver Monkey.
Totally. Oh, if they don't, it'll be unforgivable.
Oh,
who in the chat remembers Legend of the Hidden Temple? Show your love for Legend.
I found a scroll and a potion. So.
Good for you. Okay, I think I found the room with the other door. Yes, there was another door.
What's the flavor text?
I think
text
that there was even
potion?
Another door before this.
This flavor text on the potion say, hey, it's that stuff. You could drink it.
Drink it, Jazz. We need
to
drink
to.
Five.
I'm going to find you
we
first.
We need to drink five.
I'm going to find you first. All right, there you go.
You'll never find me.
You just started checking out on the first episode of Stranger Things. The show sold you.
Yeah.
Yes, that show is amazing.
Oh, so good.
Oh, I'm blinded. Okay, good thing I found you again.
All right, just two spiders. It's okay.
Well, no, it's just like I can only see a very small portion of my screen.
Everything
oh,
like
else
you got
black.
Like tunnel vision?
Yeah.
Okay. Just two spiders. That was easy enough.
Oh, yeah.
And what's behind door number two? We've been here, obviously, yeah? Because there's a bunch of dead people. No, we couldn't have been here. Could we have?
Oh, yeah. We need to see the flavor or the wall on the writing. The writing on the wall is all glowy. So we've definitely been here.
Oh, okay. Oh, was this the very beginning?
Yeah.
Ah, it was, wasn't it? Yeah.
Yep.
Kill this rat.
Let's kill these little tiny pyramid spiders.
Yeah, here's the start of the level. Okay. So that must be it.
Come here, give me good stuff. All right. Do you remember how to get back?
Yep.
Oh, I went the wrong way already. All right, I'm going to try to run around the corner and meet you.
Yeah, I think that... There you are. Hello.
Ha ha!
I still need, how many gems do you have?
I have 674.
Okay, well, let's get you up to 700. Let's get me up to 500.
All right,
and
so,
you can pay to open the door, and then I will
there's a little dude over there. You
be able
him?
To get a blessing. Yes.
All right, come here, dude. Get shrekt.
You didn't drop anything. Wait, is there something? Rat. No, it's a sword. Never mind. Never mind. Come on, I need some
oh,
gems.
Did we not go out the? There's two sides to this. Remember?
Two sides to what?
Come this way.
What is there another? Wait, what?
Come
no,
this way.
I went to the other side.
Did you go all the way over here?
I think so.
Oh,
I see what you're talking about. No. Yeah, let's totally take this door.
Maybe there's two different levels depending on which way you go. If we want to start like making money, we should definitely take both doors.
That's. Totally true. Whoa! Okay.
Shit, that scared me.
Let's go through that door. Everything's all red like now.
Because it's a grind. Ready? All right, I'm gonna grind them.
Oh my god.
Come on, guys.
The sky is falling, Jasmine.
All right.
Ooh! I got hit hard.
No, I hit you hard.
Yeah, well, either way, I got hit hard. Yeah,
well,
a
that's
statue
what you get.
Here.
Oh, look at this!
That guy's
oh, that's
cool.
Armor? If that's real arm in this game, I want it.
I bet you it is.
Oh, man.
I've seen, like, on the trailer, there's some really cool armor. Okay,
oh,
let's
yeah,
go
yeah.
through here.
Ooh, careful.
What?
Another thing fell. It almost hit you in the face.
No.
Yeah. Sophisticated Dinosaur says, have you ever considered streaming WWE 2K16 with Price?
With Price? Price is the only one who owns that game. And unless I got a free copy of that game, probably not, because,
it's
I'm not,
an expensive
I'm not gonna,
game,
I'm
right?
not gonna buy that game.
Isn't it expensive?
I mean, it's pretty expensive. Too expensive for me to just pick up on a whim.
All right, let's go this way. Did you already go that way? Oh, you did.
Oh god, I need to eat.
Yeah, you do. All right.
Okay, eat my iron ration. Delicious. High in iron. Ooh. Can I touch this? Is there a monster?
No, well, I didn't see any
there's
monster.
No monster, but I can't touch it. Okay.
It had money in it.
It's so... all dried up.
How much money do you need?
I have enough gems now. I have 600. I just found
a pile of them.
I have
756. Yeah.
Cool. All
right.
Oh god, what is this? Do you see this?
It's like grind trap? I don't know. I've seen these before.
Interesting.
I don't know what they do.
They're
kind of
everywhere.
Break this.
Okay, here's some more grind in here. I'm going to take one more ration.
All right, I'm going to fight these grind. Grindies. All right. Get ready to attack. Eat. I'm going to do it again.
Cool. We made short work of those guys.
Woo! Did you just see that?
No.
I fucking wrecked them.
Wrecked.
You got stressed, sir.
Cool.
Yes, you have to use your heart, like, charge attacks during this time because, goddamn, you wrecked like four of them at a time.
See, I'm afraid to, though, because I'm going to hit you, or you're going to hit me.
Well,
I can only attack, like, one at a time for fear of injuring one another.
Yeah, that's why you got to lose that fear. And you got to use your shield.
You're reckless,
Maybe
Jasmine.
Maybe that's what you should do.
Yeah.
Use your shield more often.
That's true. I do need to do that. You raise a point. Valid point.
Where are you? All right. Kill that dude.
Rotten food. Let's try it. Am I gonna get lucky?
I'm gonna go
or am
here.
I gonna throw up?
I'm gonna go in here.
Right, here okay, go. Cool. It worked.
All right, come on, guys. Let's dance.
You do that, I'm gonna kill this rat.
What's this say? When Abraxas cast down Sol's Nokem, the sixth Lich
King of Iz. Oh God,
King
I'm stuck in
Iz,
a trap.
He tried to establish parliamentary democracy in the Madman's Palace.
Damn, there are traps everywhere in this room. Come on, Grinies, where are you?
Oh, right I just there. Killed a mess of them. What's this one say? Rat.
Whoa, that was a cool attack.
I've seen the great stone pillars of the world upon which Necropolis is built. They don't look
very
sturdy.
Shit. Oh god, I'm stuck in a trap. I'm gonna die.
Rick.
Yep, I died. I got stuck in a trap and then five of them just teamed up on me.
Okay. Oh shit.
Yeah, there
oh,
are
god.
A lot of
okay.
them in this room.
There's a lot less of them now.
Good.
But
this
still.
Guy's just camping my body. What a dick.
Yeah, I see him. Oh, shit. Okay, I need to maybe run away for a minute.
Yeah, there are traps everywhere in this room. It's a dangerous place to be. Don't worry, I'm probably going to respawn on my own.
I know. Well,
I don't have a lot of stuff on
stuff.
Me. It's okay. You can Woo! Keep your gems? Yeah. I don't remember. Yeah,
I don't know.
Oh, I lose my gems. That fucking sucks, dude.
Okay.
That
well,
really sucks.
Let's, well, we're going to be doing this whole level again, so. There's a lot of gems in there.
Do I get the body, Shit. The gems from my body? That would be cool.
Watch out. All right, I need to eat. Woo! And do I need to eat? Crap. Sorry, Rick. I really wanted to save you. There was like 50 of those dudes that were
yeah,
following
me.
It was ridiculous.
That's
all right,
what
is this one
me.
Is this room empty? All right. Don't go too far. Here, I'm going to let you try to collect these gems.
There we go. Kill those
oh,
turkeys.
Oh, there's a chest. There's a chest. Right behind us. There's a bunch of chests.
Okay, there's a bunch of grind over here by this trap.
Here, guys. All right. There's a bunch of chests in here, Rick.
Okay. Let me break these pots real quick. Oh, there's two chests over here. Right next to this hippo statue.
There's four of them in here.
Hippo statue. Okay, I've got a potion, an unknown potion. Oh god, these guys. Shit. I tried to jump.
Remember to use your shield.
Yep.
Remember to use your shield.
Speaking of shield, I'll take one of yours, and...
There's another chest in there.
Cool.
All right. I'm going to try this potion out. What's this? What's the flavor text on this one say? This one says a mysterious elixir that looks surprisingly like gelatin.
Ooh, this one's got a club.
Oh, nice.
No club, no love. All right. Anything else that's worth checking out? Any gems?
Oh, there's a golden
anywhere?
Apple right here. Rick, there's a golden apple you left over here.
Come here. Kill you. One gem there. Okay, I've got 143 gems.
Oh, shit. Die. You left a golden apple, Rick.
I'll come back for it, don't worry. Yeah, I need to get my stamina up, because I am low. Oh, crap! Guy right behind me. Come on, dumb.
I got him.
Where'd you say I left this stupid apple at?
At the chest that you opened. This one? Over here. Oh. Right next to the hippo.
Oh, yeah, I kind of panicked because there were guys that were coming. So I had to stop gathering things. Okay, more gems. Okay, and there's more guys over here. Okay, these are those electric dudes.
I just made a bunch of stuff to eat. Nice. Ooh.
Sorry.
Damn.
Sorry.
It's all right. Damn, you hit me hard.
I'm just going to make... Let's see. What do I need? I need torn flesh. I need a lot of stuff. Let's see if I can get it from these guys. Yeah, that's a pretty good attack. I like that. And I'm going to swap out. There we go. For this guy.
Why? Turn around, dudes. Turn around. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. I'll take out these guys. I'm going to take out the big one.
Like, I don't even have enough stamina at the moment to do charge attacks. Need to get some. I need food badly, it says.
All right, took out the big guys.
Yeah, shit, shit. Get up, get up, get up.
Sweet. All right. I'll take care of him. If you want to take care of the big guy.
All right. Here, big guy.
Oh, and he had food, so if you need food,
nice.
Right here.
Nice, I do.
Sweet!
Dude, don't turn around or anything. He's just kind of letting me kill him from behind. Cool.
Oh, where'd you come from?
Just die already.
Jesus Christ,
thank you.
In this game respawn quickly.
Okay, give me that food. Food, food, food. All right. Have I
nice.
Picked up anything to make a... Cool, I did. I'm going to make one iron ration.
There's some gems over here if you want it.
Okay. Did we check up here already?
Yes, I did. And I just opened this door, so...
Okay.
I'm going to... Kill you guys. Watch out! Right. Woo! Damn. Kicking butt. Kicking butt and taking names.
More food. Take you. Thank you. Okay, this is the end of the level. Sadly, I do not have 500 gems.
There's a gem over here. There's a gem right there.
Hopefully that gem is worth 500 gems.
How many gems do you have?
Well, that actually was worth 100 gems.
Okay, well,
I
how
have
many
339.
Gems. All right, well, there's still more areas that we haven't explored.
And now I've got 361.
Rat. Killed a rat.
I just want some gems. Give me some gems. Gems.
How's it going in chat, guys? Looks like Dunk is laying down the law.
Dunk! Don't
you
get
do
on Dunk's bad
Dunk.
Side, guys. Dunk is a great guy, but he will not hesitate to lay down the law. Because he is a fair and just
oh,
and
Rick,
thorough
right
moderator. Oh, look at that
lots
pile
of
gems.
There's some
okay,
right
now
here.
I've got 380. I think
there's
purple
right
gems are the ones that you want. You want them purple gems.
Well, you want all the gems right now.
No, but I mean, doesn't... I picked up a purple one and it was worth 100. Jasmine.
Oh, gotcha.
And look at all of the grind things
yeah.
turned black, I think, once we killed the grind.
That is weird.
Yeah, I see you, crabby guy. Didn't drop nothing. Cheapskate.
What's in here? Yeah, I think we kind of wandered around in different rooms. I don't think we actually explored every room.
I think we whoops, sorry.
That's okay.
I think we came pretty close. If we didn't explore everything, we've come pretty damn close. Can I break chests? I cannot.
We are doing fine, Dunk. I'm hoping you're having a good day so far. Sorry that you have to flex your muscles a bit in this chat today. But just remember, the only person's time that's being wasted is the person that's being a butt.
That's right.
Yep. All right.
Come on. Where'd you go? I'm just exploring for more gems.
Oh. There might be some more gems when we get into the level. Like,
maybe.
To the end.
Here's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to walk through this way.
Okay, I'm going
to
follow
you. The first way that we came, and I'm just going to walk to the end door in here.
All right, I'm going to follow you.
And hopefully pick off some more crabs and stuff that will drop some gems, because I'm getting close. I'm at 382.
I'm just surprised that there hasn't been any respawns. You know? There's usually, like, respawns.
One of those shield guys respawned, but that's it.
Oh, you were late here because you're watching more Stranger Things? Well, I don't blame you. That show is amazing.
It show is. Okay, I found some pots with some gems.
Oh, nice.
I'm now at 386.
Oh, and Juniper's here. Hey, Juniper.
Juniper!
Glad you're here.
Our most recent subscriber.
Yeah.
Welcome back to the stream. Okay, where did
I take
the
wrong turn?
Oh, there's
a bunch of pots right here. Bunch of pots. Bunch of pots.
Is there?
Yes, there is.
How did I miss those pots?
I have no clue. No idea. Oh, and there's also bones. Can break bones, remember?
Wait, where are the pots?
Oh, you don't see them?
I see. Okay, I did get a few. Oh, I totally didn't see those pots.
Oh.
Weird.
Did you break these pile of bones? Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
Watch out for a small man with a long staff and a strange demeanor. He is not as sane as you and I. Ooh, really? Weird. Okay, where do we go from here?
Oh, is that the dude that sells stuff? I don't remember.
Maybe.
It's this.
Up. That's a crab. I saw you, crab.
This is a dead end. I think we want to go this way.
No, that's back to the main hall.
Oh.
I think we want to go this way.
I always get lost.
I know. Yeah, it's definitely this way.
Yeah.
And then through here, and then... Wait a minute, this took us back to this room. Where the frick do we go?
It's around here. I think maybe we take a left here instead of a right.
Oh.
Or I guess it's only a right.
I was going to say, is there a left over there?
There is an exit. I know for sure.
I know for sure there's an exit. Oh, it's over here. Wait. Yep, it's over here, Jazz.
Oh.
This room. Like, we
know. Oh, it just looked like a dead end, but it has like a little. Okay. Tricky.
Yeah, I fell for the same trick. Fell for the same trick.
Trixie. Very tricksy.
Come on now.
Is there any hidden pots that we didn't break?
I'm at 393, and there should be some gems within the last place, too. So just need to be just 100 of them. That's all I need. Just 100.
Yeah, we cleared up this floor completely.
Yeah, we did. We did a pretty thorough job.
Yeah, we did.
Oh, pots. Tons of pots in here.
Oh, sweet. Is that 100?
406, 412. 417, 455.
What?
So very close.
Getting there.
And I think that there's a few more pots over here. There are. Come on, baby.
Nice.
Come on, baby. Daddy needs a new blessing.
A rat. Found a rat.
460.
So if we're having such a hard time finding 500 each, if we had a...
Well, if I didn't die, I would have like 1,000 right now.
Well, I know, but I'm like, if we had 4 people playing this game.
Oh, yeah.
Think about that.
Oh, yeah.
All right. I have the most money, so I'm going to open up this door.
Okay. We're at the end.
Yeah. I'm at
the
here's
end. A few more pots. Got a few more gems. 461.
I'm going to go get my blessing.
Yeah. Don't you take none of them gems, Jazz.
I haven't taken any gems. I'm just going straight for the blessing. You gain power and defense and your ability to be charming in mixed company.
Sweet.
467. Sweet. Oh, I want it so bad. There better be at least 33 gems in here. That
sounds amazing, Missy. No, that you had a work party and you're really watered. That's a good, I like that.
We need to have a work party, Jazz.
I know we do.
At PAX. Didn't we have one? At PAX, we'll have a work party.
We'll have a work party, but can't we consider Breen a work party?
I guess we could.
I mean,
Ash wasn't there. Because Ash wasn't there.
Ash is a butt from having to go to Seattle.
It's all his fault. Good news. I have over 500 now.
Woo-hoo! Sweet.
Yeah, this game is a bit spendy. It is $30, but...
Yeah, I would say just wait. Find out what the updates are like in a couple weeks, because the devs... although I'm having a blast playing this, I do feel like they kind of rushed the release. I feel like it still feels a little bit early access, but hopefully the next couple updates that they're going to release, and they will be releasing them, will make it more fleshed out. Because, yeah, $30 is kind of a lot. I agree.
Just a little bit. But yeah, Ash, you missed a good thing. You missed tigers and metaphors.
You say tigers as though there were more than one. You missed a tiger.
Well, I mean, you missed tiger.
If you guys don't know what we're talking about in the chat, we're talking about Neil Breen. Yeah. Who is a filmmaking genius, a real auteur of the art.
Ready?
Let's do it. Okay. Who's getting the chest, you or I? How many tokens do you have?
8.
Okay, you take it. I've got 7.
Okay. Cool.
Woo! I'm ready to party. Whoa. Wow, that's
plus I got my club too. Wonder what you're going to get. What are you going to get, Jazz? What are you going to get?
I don't know.
Ooh! Ooh. Marksman armor!
Nice!
Let's roll.
Cool. All right, we have to drink potions, and we have to...
How many potions do we need to drink? Because I may have... Let's see. I have an unknown potion. I can drink it. Let's find out what it is.
We have to drink...
Ooh, I feel regenerative.
2 more.
Okay.
Oh, this is a guy that you can interact with.
Oh, yeah. What's he got?
Ooh. Hey.
I only have 21 gems, so it don't really matter.
Oh, he has marksman armor too, if you want marksman armor.
I only got 21 gems.
Oh. Boo.
I'm poor. Boo. I'm just a poor dungeon crawler.
All right. Sweet.
Nicely done.
There we go. He's dead now. And I am taking his... I'm going to take his shield. Here we go. Nice. All right. Sweet. Which way are we going?
Good question. Let's go this way.
Okay.
Towards the big guy. Hello, big guy.
Trying to keep up with chat. You guys are talking about Breen, and then... Except it said he watched the movie Moon. Moon is fantastic.
Oh, Moon is fantastic. Yeah, that's a great one.
I haven't seen Warcraft, but that's definitely my favorite Jones.
Duncan Jones says he directed that one movie with, what's his name? Jake Gyllenhaal.
Oh,
That's a time travel movie. Remember when we were talking about time travel?
Oh, shit, what's that movie called? Is it Nightcrawler?
No. Nightcrawler. It was, oh, shit. The movie about, he kept going back to this train like it was going to blow
Darko.
Up.
No.
No. But Donnie Darko could be arguably a time travel movie as well.
Actually, it can be. Yes, that's very true.
Okay, I'm going to have to eat some stuff here. Eat my arcane food.
Eat my rotten food.
There we go. That's good. Actually, okay. I'll eat my rotten food to see if I throw up. I did not throw up.
No, movies... Moon is fantastic.
Moon.
It was also just really disturbing to me, and I actually was bawling at the end.
Yeah, it was super sad. Super duper sad.
Yeah. What's over here? Oh, pots.
This is a big pots.
Pots. Oh, there's a dude over here.
Get him. Ooh, I'll go.
He dropped
kill
a
you.
Sword.
Those pots just disappeared on me.
He dropped that bastard's sword.
That bastard sword. Is it a good sword?
I don't know.
Okay, we got. Ooh, that spider is doing things with its butt. That's gross. Stop doing things with your spider butt. Get out of here. I'll take on big guy. You take on that guy.
All right, come here, you. Killed him.
Shit, shit, shit. Oh god, exploder.
Oh,
okay.
Sorry.
No, it's okay. I think you missed me. Let's make some stuff.
Yeah, I'm gonna eat my food. How do you guys feel about the faraway scene in Red Dead Redemption?
The farm
where
scene?
Where you cross...
Which
it
one?
It just says faraway, where you cross into Mexico and the song Faraway by Jose Gonzalez.
Oh,
plays.
That's one of the best moments in video gaming, honestly. Red Dead Redemption is one of the greatest games of all time. I love that game.
Ash Reed started playing Red Dead Redemption because he got it...
Oh, for Xbox
when
One.
When it was on sale for the Xbox One. And I played that game, but I honestly do not remember a lot of it.
Yeah, a friend recently gave me her Xbox 360, so I was...
Yeah.
The first thing I did was immediately go to GameStop and pick up Red Dead Redemption.
Yeah, I don't remember the plot very well. I just remember you had a wife and son, and you were trying to save them? Question mark?
Yeah, kind of.
Activate kind of. The thing. There you go. It's been a while since I played that game.
You're kind of like you were a former outlaw, and
yeah,
the crew you used to work with betrayed you, so you're getting revenge on them.
Ooh, chest. Is it a trap? It's not a trap.
Not the tuma. What's in the chest? Is it a chicken?
Is it chickens?
Nope.
Food.
It's a food. How much food do you
Go
have?
For it. Oh, I have lots.
Okay, good. I'll take this. I'll take this standard
make
ration.
A few more iron rations. But yeah, Red Dead Redemption, great game. Fantastic. And it actually holds up really well. Ash was replaying it recently, and the graphics are actually pretty good.
It's gorgeous. Shit. It's a gorgeous game.
Yeah. Ouch.
I can't wait for the new one.
He came out of this pile of hay.
Whoa!
You see this?
Is that a monster spawner? Can we just sit here and just farm people?
I can't break it. Oh, there's a chicken in this one. Chicken.
Is there? It totally is. Hello, chicken. I'm going to save my gems for a blessing.
I'm learning how to make arcane foods.
So. I need 1,500. Okay, you get arcane foods. I'm going to go look for stuff. I'm going to go look for gems.
All right.
Because we got some pots of... Ooh, I heard that. What's that?
Nice.
I need a new sword. Hello, little head crab. I got a scroll of identification and an unknown potion. So let's go ahead and use that scroll of identification.
Oh, that's part of the thing that we need to do.
And it will be unknown no more. It is a potion of vigor.
Nice. Ooh, shit. Got hit a couple times.
Hey, that's the end of the level right there. So let's not go that way.
Stop hitting me, dick.
Oh, writing on the wall. What's this one say? Hodom the Ordered was stern, fastidious, and reserved. The mess he made as he died really got in his nerves.
I like the wall writings. They're funny.
It's a clever game.
Yeah. All right. Yeah, people are talking about Red Dead's story, saying that you were part of a gang, and to be set free, you have to take down your gang for freedom.
Yeah, that's right. The cops, they're using you.
Yeah.
But then they double cross you.
Come on.
No good double crossing coppers. Okay, so we've doubled back, Jasmine.
Okay.
We've doubled back.
So the it costs 1,500, right? Or is it 1,000?
It does. 1, it's 1,500.
200 under. So let's go back to the other room.
Was there another room?
Well, you remember at the beginning, there's two doors.
Were there two
doors? Let's go through the other door. There's always two doors at the beginning, I think.
No, there's not. Not on the second floor.
Oh, that's right. Okay.
Ow!
I was trying to kill that rat.
Well, you did a damn good job of it.
I know, I missed him. It's not my fault you got in the way.
What?
Not my fault you got in the way. Shoot.
You might have an argument had you hit the rat, but you didn't even hit the rat.
That's true. Do we go this way?
You know what?
I guess.
Was there a split? I feel like there was maybe a split. And we didn't
I feel like there was a split too.
A certain way. Let's go check it out. Right. This tier one? No, still tier zero.
Come back here.
Oh, gems.
Nice.
Ding.
Man, I really want that blessing.
Everybody wants the blessing. Okay. Yeah, because I feel like you were like, do we go straight or right? Yep, there's a door. Here we go.
Sweet.
Wait. Oh, and there's guys over here too, Jess.
Oh, okay. Let's
okay,
kill
so
them,
there's
then.
Plenty to do. I'm gonna
let's kill them.
Hold
let's
on,
kill
I'm gonna use my ration real quick.
Come on, guys. Sweet.
Hello. Okay, looks like we've been over that way.
Okay, so let's go this way.
Yeah.
Oh, hey. Hey, spider. Oh, hi, spider.
And we've apparently been this way, too. No?
Nope. Okay. Oh, that's a big spider.
I'll take on these guys back here.
Stop pooping webs, dumb spider. Oh, I'm stuck. Spider got me all kinds of stuck. Oh, Rick, did you notice that you actually have the codex on you?
Do I?
Like, it's actually on your person.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Like, there's a little book on your belt.
Watch out, Jess.
Yep. Ooh, shit, you got killed. Shoot.
Take my potion of vigor, and I will take my ration.
Nice.
Oh, shit.
Nice.
Ooh, that was close.
Got an unknown potion. I'm gonna drink it. I got poisoned.
And another door. Oh, you finished that task. I expected you to perish long before it would be done.
I got poisoned by that potion. That was pretty bad. You guys talking about old games now? It says Silent Hills. I remember when you came out and no one could get past a certain section because a glitch did a thing. I'm trying to remember which thing that is. And you spent so many hours trying to finish it, and you only recently finished it. Oh, good job.
Man, there were so many other doors on this level. Oh my god.
Yeah, there was.
I kind of can't believe it. I'm going to make more rations.
Yeah, I'm going to make a few too. Make a few golden ones.
Golden ones? Can you make golden ones?
Yeah. I told you, I bought it from that chicken.
Oh, that's right. Okay, we've got big guy over here.
I got him.
Couple sword guys, you got him?
Great right, guys.
You do it.
Hey, get out for a moment over there.
They're hiding, Jasmine.
Oh, shit.
Watch out, Jazz.
Okay. Here, I'll bring him back. Here, go. Yeah. Come on, stop whirlwinding.
Come on, buddy. Come on. God, very
that's
fancy
a long
moves.
Attack.
Very fancy moves. Come on. Oh, he blocked it.
Yeah, I know. The blocks are shit.
All right, so let's go through this door then? Question mark?
I'm not sure. Will we be streaming another game in the stream? I don't know. I would like to beat this game at least once.
Havel Jr. just subscribed.
Oh, hey, Havel.
Thanks.
You for subscribing.
That's
get
awesome.
Out those get out
everybody
those
show some bear love for Havel Jr.
Oh, thank you.
Very cool. How many gems do you have now, Jazz?
1,500.
Nice.
This is the age of haunted winds, a time of shadow. Much that was known is now lost, and so on, and so on, and so on.
Okay, so we can go this way. Oh, mm-hmm. I cannot believe how big this floor is. Had we just ended it back then, that would have been tragic. Okay, I've got a big attack charge up. Come on, big guy.
All right. Yeah, I feel like we want to at least beat this game.
Yeah.
Because there is apparently an end.
Yeah, I want to see what the end game is.
There's a final boss, and I'm guessing it's going to be our eye friend, our eyeball friend.
Yeah. What's he called?
I forget.
Shoot. I want to say it starts with a B. Brazenhead.
Yes.
Ow.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, that was my fault. Got a little bit too close. I just wanted to be part of the action.
I get it. It's cool, Rick.
I can make another ration.
Oh, hey,
make it yummy. Okay, you attack him, then I attack him, okay?
Oh, shit. Yeah, you attack him. I just got my ass beat. I'm gonna eat this apple. Woo, man.
Here we go.
Golden apples are the best.
Whoa, oh, look at the thing. It's just stuck up.
Watch out, he's gonna blow.
What's this thing's deal? Look at it. Is it broken?
What's broken?
Do you not see the hydralisk?
No. I'm gonna look at, oh, I see. In the stream, I see it.
Yeah.
No, I don't see that. I don't see it at all.
Bizarre, okay. Well.
Yeah.
That's a thing that's broken.
Mm-hmm. What's over here? There's another door. Again, another door. Whew, man.
So many doors, Jasmine.
We've already been through here.
I'm officially lost.
We've been through here.
Have we?
Yeah, you see? All the destruction.
Okay.
There's another dude right there. Oh, and there's a rat. Nice.
I'm at 1016 for my gems.
I'm at 1500. 1534.
Okay, here's another door. Oh, explodey guy. Got him.
Gotcha.
Okay, so here's another door. Go kill this headcrab real quick.
Oh, more people. Lots of people.
Watch out. I'm gonna try to make the most of this shot.
Oh, shit. Run! Oh, I died!
Oh, I killed you. I'm sorry. I'll bring you back in just a second.
It's okay. Take your time.
There you go.
Woo! Man, that was crazy.
Oh, you're gonna lose your gems! Oh, no, because I res you. You should still have them.
Yes.
Okay, thank God. Thank God. Yeah. Okay.
Whew, that was a little tense. All right. Oh, shit!
Watch
those
this
spiders.
Bloody guy. Okay, I'm gonna kill this grind back here.
Let me get this other guy. This beardy dude.
Come on.
Come here, beardy dude.
There we go.
Come on, beardy dude. You can do it. You can make it. Come on. Sweet. All right.
Okay, there's grind traps, it looks like, so be careful.
All
right. Try to jump over them.
Mm-hmm. I'm trying to keep up with chat here as best as possible. People keep saying slap of that booty from yesterday's stream.
Oh, I missed the stream. I'm going to have to go back and watch the VOD. I heard that there was a bike shorts guy in it, though.
There was a bike shorts guy. Price did have a taunt where he's basically like pats his butt.
pat butts, you butt patter.
Slapping the booties.
You pat butts, butt patter.
Pat Butterson?
Pat Butterson, yes. Butter Patson.
It's kind of like Patton.
Okay, watch
Patton
out.
Butterson.
I'm going to try to hit him with a super strong charge. Yeah!
Nice. There's a lot of them. All right,
I'm
going to
need some stamina. Nice, Jazz. Tear him up.
I got a scroll. Let's see what the scroll does. Woo, your voice in the minor became Mellifluous? I think I buffed everybody else instead of me.
Oh shit! You did something to him. That guy just exploded. No, it looks like they're going slowly. No, they're just like, they're not attacking. They've become sort of docile.
Huh? Cool. Butt patter. Hashtag butt patter.
Okay, watch out! I'm gonna do a charge.
All right. Nice. Little red metallic bike shorts and hair strips. Yep. He had hair strips and bike shorts.
They were metallic?
Yeah, they were like...
Sounds pretty hot.
They were also like super skin tight. Like
sounds like a cool dude.
They were like so skin tight. I was like, how does he even put them on?
A lot of baby oil, Jasmine.
Ugh. Ugh. Because it looked like his body grew around the bike shorts. That's how tight they were.
They're a part of me now.
They were so constrictive that I thought, oh, shit.
Yeah, here we go.
Well, that guy's going to explode. Watch out. One dude's going to explode. Ouch. We should be using our shield more often.
Yeah, we keep saying that, but you know what? It's never going to happen.
That's very true. All right, I'm going to eat another apple.
Okay, it looks like we've come to the end of the level again. So this time it's truly the end of the level, right?
All right, I have 1,800. How much do you have?
Shit, I only have 1,200.
Ah, I should have give you those pots then.
Well, wait, there's some pots
over here.
There's
more pots over here.
Oh, shit, trap. Fuck.
Rick.
So, okay.
There's more pots over here.
You have enough to open the door and get the blessing.
Yes. Open the door. I'll look for pots for you.
Oh, you know what, though? Jazz, you get the blessing this time, okay? I'll get the blessing on the third floor. Because I need 2,500 for that.
So oh, that's right.
I'll just save up my gems for that.
Okay.
Okay.
All right, why don't you get as many gems as you can, though, first?
Yeah, I will. Right. Oh, there's a guy in here. Oh, there's three guys in here. So maybe they'll drop some gems. Let's see.
Wonder what... I don't get what they're doing in here.
Oh, shit. Oh, God. He's going to explode.
There's some coins or there's gems over there.
Yeah, I killed the guy before he exploded, so that's good.
All right. There's some gems over at the blessing.
Cool.
Yep.
And, okay. Still not a lot. Not enough.
Woo!
Let's go upstairs and see.
Strengthen body, strengthen mind, Restorade. Consult your healer about Restorade.
Restorade.
Or
a restorative
see.
Second
yeah,
level.
Yeah, the wrestler's name was Humphrey Bike Short Sportsman. I know, it's pretty awesome, right?
That's an epic name. I'm going to name my kid that.
Humphrey.
Melanie's not going to have any say in it.
The legs of these characters, they need to be drawn like French ladies.
Draw me like one of your French ladies, Necropolis.
Necropolis.
My name's Nick. Necropolis. I'm gonna make a game called Necropolis just to confuse people.
Necropolis.
It's gonna be
about the
daily life of a guy named Necropolis.
Is it like Roy? Like Rick and Morty's Roy?
Yeah, exactly. It's like Roy.
Yeah.
Yeah, you just have to.
Dude's getting off the grid.
This guy's going off the grid. He doesn't have a social security number.
Oh my god, I love Rick and Morty.
Oh,
so good.
Can't wait for
right
season
here.
3.
Oh man,
yeah,
I just got
13, 14.
I don't know if people saw my tweet, but I actually got a Rick and Morty t-shirt today.
Jasmine, this guy's fucking cool. Look at this dude.
The guy on the...
On the wall.
Oh, yeah.
Super cool.
Those guys are always cool.
I want to be like that guy.
You want to be like that guy when you grow up?
I want to be the guy. Yeah.
Third eye.
Okay, so I've got 13, 14 in gems. Let's just go to the third level and hopefully I can find 1,200 more and get the next blessing.
All right, you get the next chest.
Yeah.
Yep. Yeah, a lot of people are like, I can't wait for season 3 because season 3 is going to be so good.
It's going to be so good. So freaking good. Oh, shit. Come on.
I barely made it. Okay. I'm gonna make some food while we're doing this.
I'm missing essential oil.
Oh.
You are certainly exceptional for having made it to this new level. No, seriously. Wow, that's the nicest thing I think he's ever said. Gem Eaters, dark magic assures the beast's appetite for gems can never be assuaged. Oh, shit. Gem Eaters? You gonna eat my gems? Thought it was a good idea to save my gems, and now it sounds like there's something that's gonna eat it. Oh, a big sword.
Oh, it is a big sword.
Is it slow? It's not that slow. Okay, let's
do it.
It's
a cool looking sword.
Looks like a bottle opener. Here's a gift for those who completed the tasks I have set for them.
Enter.
Okay, right away we've got a dog.
grind dog. Oh shit, I got these guys.
And a grind archer.
We're like in an outside level. It's nice and like airy.
Oh shit, come on. There we go. You're dead and you as well. Cool.
Nice. Okay. It's all nice and airy out here.
It is. Look at that. Open sky. Weird planets in the distance.
Is there really weird planets?
Real nice.
Sure. Oh, yeah. I see it now. I see it now.
Oh, don't fall down there. Oh, no.
Fall down there. Do it.
No, Jasmine. Do it. Why would you want me to do that?
Rick, you have to interact with Y, remember? On those things.
I didn't see the thing pop up.
Oh, shit. It's those red dudes.
Get out of here, red dudes. Nobody likes your business. Oh god, skeleton guys. Get back.
It's the blue dude. Oh god, skeleton freaking spider.
Watch out.
Oh,
there we dead. Go. Made short work of those turkeys. Did I get any essential oils yet?
Let's go up here.
Hold on, wait. What's over here?
There's a lot of places to go. God there damn, is. There's a lot of places to go.
So open.
Let's go up first. I'm gonna
go look
up.
At this. There's all this stuff over there. I'm just looking for essential oil.
Okay. I'll follow you.
This way seems pretty open. God damn it. I've got like so many ingredients to make iron rations. The only thing I'm missing is essential oil. How am I missing so much of this stuff?
I didn't even know what essential oil drops from.
I know. I don't really either. Okay. So we've got a couple dudes over here. Let's break these jars. Come on. Dingus. Ow.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, who are these guys? I wonder if those are the gem eaters that they're talking about. Kind of afraid to go in there because I'm so low on life.
Oh!
Maybe you should kill me, Jazz.
Alright, I'll kill you. Ready?
Yep.
Boop!
There we go.
And resurrect. There you go.
Thank you. Okay, that's better.
Yep. Alright, what are you dudes?
They may be the gem eaters.
God.
Be careful.
Look at them. They're weird. Ooh.
Oh, I grew exhausted. Oh, they've got like spores that erupt.
Wow, these guys are weird.
Yeah, I finally got essential oil. Thank goodness. So if we were wondering who dropped it, apparently it's these guys. Oh, hello, doggy.
Shit.
Get out of here, puppy dog. Sorry to have to do this.
Oh, what's that? Ooh.
Okay, we've got one of those snail guys. Let's not attack them yet. I'm gonna make my rashes now that I've finally got essential oil.
Sweet, okay. I'll wait for you. I'm gonna eat some of my regular rations. I'm gonna just look at chat again. What's going on there?
What is going on? I call the skeleton spiders Arachdeads. That's a pretty good name.
Arachdeads. Actually, a really good name.
Josh Jin, you're 1 hour late. What'd you miss? Not a whole lot. We're on floor 3 now, and we're doing pretty good. This is our first playthrough of the day. And watch yourself, Jazz. Nice. Oh, that guy teleported right into my attack.
Oh, he dropped a bomb. Sweet.
I kind of want to swap one of my weapons for this thing because it's...
I'm going to try this bomb.
You badass. Right. Oops.
Oh! Oh, shit. All right.
Hey, watch this. Bam!
Watch out.
Oh, shit.
Cool. God damn. That spawn they do at the end? The spores?
Yeah.
What the fuck is this? What is this? It's like a squid.
Well,
oh, that was ugly and weird. Ugh,
it's a squid,
gross.
Jasmine.
It was gross. It's a gross squid.
Let's see. Can we go up here?
Hey, rat.
Get
come
up
here.
No, we can't.
Gotcha. All right. See ya, D-Man. Thanks for joining us.
Laters.
Mm-hmm. What happened to GTA? We're kind of taking a break from GTA. We wanted to try out some new series, and it was also becoming quite hard to record and edit.
It was.
So it's not like it was a problem.
Sometimes we just need to take a break, you know?
Yeah.
Watch out, Jazzy. Hide him over here.
Yep.
Come here, dude.
Come on. There you go. I'm gonna try the scroll.
Yeah, it's like near impossible to dodge that exhaustion thing. Okay, let's see. What do I have that I can make? More rations, please.
Oh,
I like this
dude.
Level. This level's cool.
There's a lot of big dudes.
It's a Zangarmarsh level.
I know.
Oh, I like your attack. That sword's awesome.
I love the sword.
Oh, these guys are cool.
Yeah.
Come over here, dude.
All right, I got him.
I got him.
Bring him over. Nice! You destroyed him.
All right. Ooh.
He had a huge sword if you want it.
Did he?
Sandakar bastard sword, like a big old sword.
Really? Raya blade, where is it? Cracked longsword. I don't see the bit. Oh, it's right here. Aha.
I should have my own shoe line. That's really funny. Well, maybe one day when we're really rich and famous, I can have a shoe line.
Why would you have a shoe line?
In chat, Sophisticated Dinosaur says, I should have my own shoe line. Yazzie's. Yo, I just got Yazzie's 12s in the bluebird colorway.
Oh, shit. Come on, dude. Why is this guy not moving?
Oh, he's sleepy.
Hold on, watch out. I got an attack charge
up.
Go
for it. Did it not work?
No, it did. There we go.
Okay. He had a potion. You wanted to get the potion. Do you see it? I'm gonna drink this potion. Boop ba doo.
Oh, I've got potions of vigor. I've got two potions of vigor. Oh, Jasmine! Nice. Once you use a scroll of identity or of identification, you'll be able to identify every one of those potions that you pick up from here on out.
Yeah, no, if you drink any potion that you don't know, that's unknown, the moment you drink it, you know it afterwards.
Ah, very cool. Okay.
Yep.
I'm just
so
realizing
this now.
You get
less unknown potions and more known potions.
Hey, that's the end of the level.
There was lots of other places that we could see.
Yeah, because I've only got 1,700. I need to get 2,500, damn it.
Do I play Pokemon Go? Of course I do. That game is amazing.
I haven't played it the last few days because I need to go hit up Pokestops to get some more Pokeballs. But I don't have any Pokestops in my neighborhood. My neighborhood straight sucks.
I had to walk pretty far away because there's a lot of Pokestops in my neighborhood, but it's actually like 10 blocks away from my house, so...
We should just go on a downtown field trip together.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Yeah. But yesterday, I walked 3 miles, like a little over 3 miles, and I did this gigantic loop around my house, and I hit like every single Pokestop that I could. But yeah, I do play Pokemon Go. I fortunately live in an area where I'm like, I get a ton of crazy Pokemon. Like, I think I'm like in like a spawning area because my house is littered with Pokemon.
I don't get a lot of crazy Pokemon, but I do get a lot of Eevees in my neighborhood, which is nice.
That is interesting because, I don't get a lot of Eevees. And the Eevees I do get, when I finally evolve them, I just get Vaporeons and nothing else.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you tried the naming hack? Does that not work?
I did it for a Jolteon and it didn't work. So.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, I named mine Sparky, and then it just so happened to create a Jolteon. So I was like, oh, maybe it does work.
Nice.
Yeah, what did you name your Jolteon?
I called it Sparks McGee.
Maybe Sparks McGee just isn't a recognized name.
Yeah, probably. I'll try it for the next Eevee. See, I've evolved 2 Eevees so far, and they're both Vaporeons, so.
So what would you, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I just swung, and, whoa!
Oh, hey, come back!
I can't, oh, that's very good to know. If you fall off, you will come back.
Nice!
Yeah, I was like, oh, I swung at that thing. Swang? That's not a word.
Swang.
I swung at that thing and fell off the edge.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm at 1924 now.
I'm at 1299.
1299? All right.
There's still a lot of stuff over here. There's something that's glowing over here. What is that?
Statue.
It's glowing.
Hello, statue man.
Can you pick it up?
I think it's just an artistic thing. Okay, so
you live between four Pokestops. Holy crap, that'd be awesome.
Lucky.
I live next to a gym, but that's it.
So I think that's about it. Yeah.
We didn't see this other area over here.
We did.
No, this way.
That way. No, we didn't. You're right.
Yeah, there's like.
Oh, it's one of these areas where the things turn.
Yeah.
So let's see. Let's turn it towards these guys, Jazz.
Okay.
Okay, watch out.
Oh, he killed himself. It's cool.
There we go.
Do you want to fight these dudes?
Yes.
Okay. All right, I'm on a big attack.
Take my potion of vigor.
Come here, guys. You want to come at me?
Come here, big nasties. Okay, once you attack, jump out of the way, Jazz. I'm going to do another attack on them.
All right, I'm trying to. Oh, there's a lot of riding over here. All right, watch out.
Hey, one of them's dead already.
And.
Nice. And I'm going to attack him.
What's this say? It's all fun and games until someone becomes disembodied eye. ever feel like something
true.
Or ever feel like someone is controlling your actions? And recall Agrimel the tyrant who died during the retreat of Calm from a broken heart. I mean, someone stabbed him, but his heart broke.
Okay, let's turn towards this big guy over here now.
1 second, I'm gonna kill this rat.
Be rat back.
All right. Okay, now you can hit it.
Okay, hit it. Yes, we've been streaming for an hour and 10 minutes, and we have yet to die.
Which is great. Well, no,
pretty incredible.
You did
no,
die.
No, I mean, like, we haven't wiped.
Yes. Well, I mean, I think we've gotten much more used to this game. Potion?
Okay, I'm at 1947 now, and now we need to go this way.
I'll try this potion. Do-do-do-do! Oh, I've been poisoned. Good.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, all no. Right.
Go for it. All right, I'll try this other potion. And I feel healthier from that one. Okay, I've been poisoned and healthy. Sweet.
A little bit of column A, a little bit of column B.
All right, let's go this way. Looks like there's grind dudes over there.
Axe.
Grind dudes.
I like this sword that I got from that guy a while ago.
When will Stumpcast be back? That is a good question.
We're still figuring out a good way to reformat it. We're thinking about... live streaming the Stumpcast and then recording the VODs to post on our YouTube channel. We're just trying to figure out the logistics of that.
Yeah.
So we've all just been so crazy busy lately. We don't want to bring it back half-assed and then have to rework it later on. Okay, anybody else around here that's going to drop me gems? I need... 500 more. This guy was talking about gem eaters, and I still haven't found any gem eaters yet.
Well, we might have seen gem eaters and killed them too quickly.
Perhaps. I'm growing exhausted very
quickly. Oh, look, there's little fishies in here. Do you see them?
Are there?
Right here.
Oh, yeah, cute. It's a nice little addition. Okay, what are the... Oh, these are those squiddy things.
Hey, guys. I love that attack.
I can hear frogs. Ribbit, ribbit.
Oh, I can too.
Where is everybody?
Did we come? Oh.
Whoa, that was close. Did this link us back up to the place that we've already been?
I think it did.
Okay.
Butts.
Well, shit. Okay.
Oh, no, here you go, here you go, here you go. People.
Okay, if they drop gems, let me get them.
Oh. Sorry, but there's more people.
Let me take these guys on.
A lot more people. All right, I'm gonna take on these dogs if you take on those other guys.
Oh shit, they're running out.
Oh, here you go, come here. I'll kite them. Ooh, damn. Shit. Got another big attack in you? Oh, damn, I'm getting.
Here. I can attack him, hold on.
Ready?
Do my big supercharge attack. Oh shit, come on, guys. Come to me.
Nice.
Okay, 2041 on my gems.
Careful.
Let me eat some food. Oh shit, guy behind me, huh? Sorry, Jess.
It's okay. Don't mind. Oh, there's a lot bit more guys over there.
There you go.
Woo, man, there's a lot of guys over there.
Okay, hold on. Let's get some rations up in us. Okay, there's a big snail guy. I'm going to go try to take him on. Oh, nicely done, Jazz.
Mm-hmm. You like it?
Come on, big snail. Come on, big snail.
Oh, here, I'll bring him back.
Oh, he disappeared just as I was attacking. What a dick.
Oops, sorry.
It's okay.
Sorry.
Sorry.
We just keep getting in our way.
Yeah, we do. All it's right. Okay. We have enough health now that it doesn't impact us as badly.
There's another big dude over there. Right, I'm going to read the scroll right next to
him. Wake up!
Woo, I got Berserk! Let's get this party started.
Oh, I picked up Blasting Powder.
Nice. Nice. All right. Oh, I ran out of everything. I ran out of all potions, all scrolls, all spells. All
right.
All
now,
meats,
now it's time to gear treats. Up. Let's load up on stuff.
Yep.
Okay. What do I have here? I can make a Musun's Energetic Strike, an elixir which focuses the force of the power attack into a bigger power attack.
Nice.
Whoa, that sounds cool.
Very cool.
I guess I'll make one of those.
Are you guys asking each other what team you guys are on?
Oh, which Pokemon Go
Pokemon
team?
Pokemon team, yeah.
It's Team Instinct, guys. Come on.
Nah, I'm Mystic.
Pff, whatever. As long
Come
as you're
on,
not Valor.
Articuno's cool. Right. I know, that's very true. Valor's the worst. I hate Valor. My entire neighborhood is like full of Valor. And they just take over every single gym in my in the area. And they're... Oh! And they're dicks about it,
Shit,
too.
I'm attacking you. I'm sorry, Jazz.
It's okay. Shit, I'm gonna die.
Nope, here, let me take this guy. God damn it, I killed you. It's okay.
That's fine, I have really low health. Sweet.
Okay, I'm at 2,133 gems.
All right. Oh, thanks for joining us, Physicated Dinosaur. Hope you have fun playing Battlefield 4. This is a much larger area than I thought it was.
Yeah, right? Okay, I think I see somebody back here.
God damn, that... explosion is the worst.
Oh, you knocked me on my ass, didn't you?
Yeah, that guy's huge.
There we go. Ha ha! Not too
huge.
Oh, it's
a grind dog.
Here, granny.
Grind dog. Oof.
Well, 2,183.
How many do you need? 2,500?
Yep.
Oh, man.
Yep. Okay, well, let me kill this guy. Let me kill this guy.
Okay. There's a lot more guys over there.
Come on. Guy's gonna try to explode himself.
Yes, he is. Yes, he is. Good job. Where have we been over here? I feel like we have. I'm gonna say yes, we have been here. Sweet. Oh, Penguin Feathers, thanks for joining us.
Thank you. I'll see you later, Penguin Feathers.
Have we been this way?
I don't know. Oh, there's stuff falling, so I'm going to say no. Okay, eat some iron rations, Rick.
Oh, yeah, this guy's over here. They're attacking each other.
Cool.
There's a big dude. Get dead dogs. Oh,
yeah,
shit, this is a big guy.
I'm going to attack this guy. It. There we go. Sorry, Jess.
Oh, man. That hurt. Sweet. All right.
All right. 2,235. Getting close. There's a snail guy back here.
Kill the snail dude. Kill the snail dude. Oh, there's lots of gems over here. Do you see all these guys right here? I think they were fighting
each
other.
Holy moly. That is awesome. So I'm at 2,285.
There's a dude over here, too.
Yep. 2,288.
Here's the sword that I have.
It's over here.
If you like it, Rick.
Nothing. What you got?
That sword that dropped, that's the sword I have.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I think I'm going to swap it out for the one that I got from the chest, actually. There we go. Yeah, this is a tier 2. It's better anyway. Okay.
Is there anything up here?
Okay, hopefully we can find just 200 more gems. That's all I'm going to need, really. Just 200 more. Oh, look at this little secret path. Okay, there's some more guys over here.
Pretty sure these guys have the gems you're looking for. I'm gonna kill this rat while you do that. Bye, rat.
No, I didn't get a single gem from those guys. Oh, wait, they're there. Okay.
Jump to conclusions. Which way did we come from?
No clue, Jasmine.
This has been a very confusing level. We keep finding more people, so I'm guessing this is the right way. Yeah, there's another dude over there. You see him?
Yep. Okay, I'm going to eat my ration to gain my stamina back. Holy shit, dog. Damn, dog.
Nice. Oh, he dropped a cool axe.
Did he? Oh, yeah, he did. Tier 1. Do I like it better than this? Probably, right? Oh, it's way faster. I'll take that. Okay, 2,319 and more guys.
Nice. Very cool. There's more dudes. More dudes. Holy shit, there's a lot of dudes. All right.
Come here.
Zoolander says he's super sweaty. It's like 95% humidity. That's disgusting.
Man. It's a really nice day here in Portland.
It's actually raining.
Yeah, it's cool, which is the nice thing.
Yeah, I'm really surprised by our weather this year.
Yeah. We had a really hot spring and a really mild summer so far, which has been fine by me. I was really afraid, though, because how hot spring was. I was like, oh, God, if this is an indicator of how bad summer's going to be, it's going to be terrible. But it actually hasn't been bad.
No, it's actually... Oh, damn it. Things keep falling on me. Here's a dude. Bring him back.
Okay, hold on. Oh, shit. Okay, I need to ration up real quick.
Right here. Keep kiting them.
Okay.
There's a lot of dudes.
Okay, I'm going to take this guy out real quick.
Right, here they come. Nice. Get out, your dog.
Here, I'm going to use a bomb on this guy. Watch this, Jess.
Go for it.
Let's see. Bomb.
There he is. Ooh, did that hurt you?
Oh, it did. Shit. It killed me.
All right. I will
Note to self, you can hurt yourself with bombs, which shouldn't be surprising to me, seeing how everything in this game hurts you.
He's dead. All right. Bring you back.
Thank you. Okay, so I'm at 2,393. Let me grab these gems real quick and then
go for it.
See, what does that put me at? 2,412. Okay, I think I can make it. I think we'll make it.
Do you have enough money to open the door?
I don't. You're gonna open the door, Jazz.
Butts.
That was the deal.
Butts indeed.
You took the last blessing, I took this one, remember?
Oh, that's right, yes. What's over here? Secrets? Nope, just shortcuts. No secrets.
There's no
just
shortcuts, Jasmine. No shortcuts in life.
But there are short butts.
There are short butts. I got a short butt. Doctor said my butt's too small.
That's what Sarah says about Price's butt too. I don't know if you remember being part of that conversation. But she was saying that he had like no ass.
Oh yeah. Price and I are in the no ass club. We're gonna be like Hank Hill when we get older, just a big beer belly and no ass.
Oh shit.
I think I'm just starting to get the hang of fighting now, Jasmine.
Oh, are you?
Yeah.
Took you long
I cannot
enough.
Believe how many guys there are on this level. It's insane.
I know. It's ridiculous. We just keep fighting more and more. And there's another. Oh, I just saw two guys respawn next to me. Are you for reals? Get dead.
Oh my god, that was insane.
Did you die?
No. I've taken on like 8 guys at once. And winning.
You got a lot of money there.
There we go. Wow.
People are saying hashtag no ass club.
I now have 2,779, so I have more than enough.
Nice. I kind of caught up. I am at 2,329.
Cool. So actually, if you can get 2,500, we can both get the blessing, guys.
Well, we need to have an extra 200 for
I
the
do.
Door.
I have 2,780. God damn it. Go away. I'm trying to eat here, doofus.
I'm trying to kill him without killing you. It's very hard. It's very hard to kill him without killing you, Rick.
You're killing me! Okay, I'll let you get the gems here from now on, okay?
Okay.
Okay, oh, there's another door. Where's this one going to take us?
Is that the end?
It's not the end door.
Oh, it's the beginning.
What? No, this is a different beginning because there's a closed chest.
Oh.
Wait, what? I'm so confused.
Open it.
Okay, here we go. What's in the chest?
What's in the box? Nothing.
Whoa.
Oh shit, that is a cool ass sword.
Whoa, grind great sword? Holy shit, okay.
Holy butts, that's cool.
Okay, cool.
Golden chests are for good
goodness.
Little adventurers who serve me. Complete the tasks I have set for you.
But,
are you implying that Ash has a butt? Zepdic, Ash has a beautiful butt.
Wow.
It's
wow.
Beautiful. I've seen it. It's beautiful.
I'm gonna take a look next. Oh shit! I just took your gems. Shit. Sorry.
That's fine. But
okay,
we need to
so
find the end. So I'm guessing
seriously.
By the time we find the end, we'll get the gems.
Okay, just kill all
We're
the.
So confused.
The, you see the crab right there? Go
yeah,
get
him.
Okay.
Where are you? All right, I got 2,400.
Okay. Let's see.
Everybody's like butt talk.
Just
Welcome
butt talk
to
here.
Butt talk.
We talk about butts a surprising amount here at Stumpt.
It's just the sign of maturity that we're at.
We can take on these weird monsters that are so cute, but they turn
into
those things.
I have been killing them.
Have you?
Been killing them, actually. You're the one that's been like, against no killing them.
I am. I'm still against it. I'm not saying I'm for it.
They're cute.
They are cute. Okay,
but
there's rats.
But they have good stuff.
And
there's a
crabs.
Where are you? Stop.
Sorry, Jasmine. There we go. I got it for you.
Okay.
Oh, it dropped a cool shield.
Cool. All right, where the hell is this door?
I have no idea. I think it's this way. Okay. I'm just following the trail of weapons. Okay, there's a crabby guy. Get him.
I'm trying to. Seriously?
How did I just get hit? That was weird.
Oh, you stepped on a trap.
Oh, was there a trap there? That's a
yes.
Shitty place to put a trap.
It's a good place to put a trap because it got you.
Well, yeah, I guess you're right. Fair
yeah.
enough, Jasmine.
Yeah. All right, which way?
This way.
Okay.
You just got hit by the trap, didn't you?
I did. It's a good trap. Again, it's a good trap.
All right. Come on.
God damn, this place is huge.
Yeah. Okay. I'm pretty sure I'm not going in a circle.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're not either.
There's more crabs in here. What's your gem count at?
2,468.
Oh, you're so close.
I know.
Oh, there's one of these things. Let me touch it. I want to touch it. Hello.
Oh, that's really well hidden.
Yeah, right? Excellent. The Oracle at the Western Machine is alive and activated.
Is that a gem? No, it's a potion, but I'm still going to grab it. And I see
okay,
a crab dude.
Straight this way must be the way out.
All right, now I'm at 2559.
Perfect.
There you are. Okay.
I have more than enough to open the door and get the blessing.
Sweet. All right. Well, we need to get our way out of here first.
Okay.
Don't give the fairy ring to Pipsy. Keep it. Oh man.
You are going to be disappointed. You're going to be disappointed.
Spoilers.
God damn it.
We okay. need like a compass in this game.
There's another one of these things, Jasmine.
What the fuck? Wonder how many is in a level.
I know. I'm wondering if we like activate them all and something happens.
Oh, here we go. Here we go. There's that thing over here.
Oh.
So we are going backwards.
Okay. Okay,
Jesus
good.
Jesus Christ.
We're,
I'm
we're
so
finding
lost.
Our way around the world today.
Don't touch that one. Touch the one in the middle.
Yes. Hey, don't touch me. Oh, we don't need to touch any of them. We can just go straight to the end.
Oh. How did you do that?
Respawns.
How did you do that?
What do you mean?
Mine doesn't show that the bridge is there. You just walked on air.
Weird.
You just like straight up walked in the air.
I'm the chosen one, Jasmine.
You are, okay.
The Neo. Okay, let's go this way. Way shorter.
Was it this way or the other way?
I think that they both lead to the same place.
No, we want to go this way.
Well, I guess they don't. Which way?
We want to go over here. We're going to go over here. My god, I'm so lost.
This level was gigantic.
Yeah, it was gigantic. It was huge. Like, yeah, I think we want to go this way. God, oh, we really need to start using those arcane chalk.
Yeah. From here on out.
Arcane chalk it is.
Arcane Count Chocula.
Wonder how that tastes.
Like arcane food.
What's arcane food taste like?
Arcanerific.
I imagine it tastes like stale marshmallows.
Yeah,
like
probably.
Like Lucky Charm stale marshmallows?
Mm-hmm, but I like them. I like to,
well,
I like
then
to,
you would like arcane food.
I like to eat around the marshmallows until I just have a bowl full of marshmallows, and then I eat that.
Really?
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's good. That's good eating.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. And then you drink the milk, and it tastes so sweet.
Yeah, that is very sweet milk.
I love cereal milk.
I should buy some Lucky Charms.
I think that... I'm pretty sure I didn't think of this in a dream. I'm pretty sure this is a thing that exists. There are milk bars that have, like, cereal-flavored milk.
I think there is.
Yeah, so it tastes like...
Cereal milk. No, I think there is also drinks that are cereal flavored.
Finally, we found it, Jasmine.
Oh my god.
We found it, everybody. Yay, we found it. All right.
We have enough money to open all these things.
Okay, cool.
Hey, does your main attack actually do the grind attack?
Ooh, good question. Let me check. I'll check before I get the blessing. Yep.
Yes, it does. Oh, yours is like the red version of mine, so... Maybe this is like a grindsword, but it's a friendly grindsword?
Friendly grindsword. Wait, that blessing only costs 1,500, Jazz.
Mine says 2,500.
Really? Yep. Oh, because it's the first one for me, Jasmine.
Oh.
It's the second one for you. Ah.
Yep. My teeth are whiter now.
All right. So I can't skip the first one.
We get Lucky Charms imported over? Oh, no, Dunk. That's true. When I went to London, there wasn't a lot of American foods. And the American foods that we did find were usually junk food and nothing else.
Yeah, I've seen pictures of like Tesco's and stuff, like the American section, and it's kind of embarrassing.
It's just all junk food, nothing else.
Yeah. But I mean, that kind of makes sense. When you're away from home, like the comfort foods that you want are usually junk foods, you know?
Yeah. I did read a really funny article about this man who, he's Australian, but his wife is from America and they live in Australia. And apparently during her pregnancy, she was craving Mexican food like no other, but because they live in Australia, they couldn't actually get it. So the only place that they could get semi-Mexican food was like, I think a Taco Bell?
Oh no. I would go out of my mind if I couldn't get Mexican food.
Yeah.
Mexican food is so good.
Oh, you dropped a gem.
Did I?
Oh. I know. Yep, I took it.
You
I
picked
know.
It up. Oh.
Oh, wait.
Finders be keepers. Let's go. Do.
All right, you got that last chest. I'm going to get this one.
Fair enough, Jasmine. If it's armor, though. If it's armor, then I'm taking your old armor.
Okay.
Good news, bad news. The bad news is the amulet of Seol was a trap I set for you. The good news is that it will be all over soon. Next level.
All right.
So how many levels do you think there are? 4 or 5?
I have no clue.
Oh, neither.
I have no idea.
Okay, let's get this. Oh, yeah, it's you.
Do-do-do!
It is armor. Oh, it's the cool armor too, Jazz.
Yep, I'm better looking.
Yeah, that is cool armor.
That is awesome. I love this armor.
That's like Dovahkiin armor.
Dovahkiin. Just call me Dova.
What's this one
Everybody
say?
It's level 4.
You are here.
I am Dovahkiin.
Okay. Ooh, all right. Green. Immediately we have green elevator thingies, or twisty platforms rather. Which way do you want to twist? Let's go. Let's twist that way.
No, wait. First, before you twist that way, let's go over here first.
Okay.
There's a chest. Do you see the chest? Because I certainly do.
I do. What's in it?
Opium?
More armor! Nice. Now we both have Dovahkiin armor.
Twinsies.
Very cool. Hold on. It looks like we're supposed to go that way. Okay. Let's go to this platform first. These two.
Okay.
Before we move along our way.
My character is adorably evil looking. Thank you.
Hey, anything over here? Just a pile of gems.
That's a good thing to have.
One of those cute little guys.
He's fine.
Oh, I should have done that.
Bye, Rick.
Oh, I guess it's okay.
Is there anything over here? There is not.
Bupkis.
All right. Yep. Let's go back.
Turning.
Scottish cereals are the best. What kind of Scottish cereals are there? What do they taste like?
What's so great about Scottish cereal?
All right, Dunk saying, isn't Scottish cereal just all porridge?
What are they called? Steel oats? Steel cut oats?
Is there like different like? Oh shit! That guy turned into a thing.
Yeah, you know that they do, Jazz. You know that they do.
I still want to attack him.
They turn into like giant mire lurks. Watch out!
I got scales from it.
Well, I wonder what you do with scales. Let's go fight these dum-dums.
Alright.
Turning. Okay, let's fight these guys first and then the other guys next.
I'm chasing this pyramid crab. Alright, those guys. Okay, I was trying to figure out who you were. Scottish cereal tastes like dejection.
Take that, Scottish cereal. Taking you down a peg. Oh, what's this writing on the wall? Abraxas appointed the legendary 13 to bring justice and peace to Zothaku. Delegation is a sign of a gifted leader. Okay.
Oh, there's three of these.
Some doors were not meant to be open, hence locks. And then finally, the heroes were led by Argramon, Naz Galtur, and Iga Sandato. Each wagered that they would find their master first, all lost. Those are all like kind of serious.
I know.
There's like no jokes in there.
Sometimes they have to be serious and sometimes they're not.
Take yourself seriously, would you?
Oh, rat, you just fell off the edge.
Oh, no, poor rat.
I was going to kill it, but...
Okay. I'll fight this big guy. Boom! Corpse of a dead explorer.
Nice. Killed everybody. You didn't have to do it. You didn't have to do it. I got it.
I killed some people, Jasmine. Don't take all the credit. I killed big guy.
Do I have a fish tank? I do not.
Who has fish tanks these days? Fish tank seems like a very 90s thing to me.
I kind of want a fish tank. There's this place on Mississippi that sells tropical fish.
Oh, really?
And they look cool. I mean, they've got like seahorses, hermit crabs, really cool like coral fish and stuff like that.
Oh, seahorses would be kind of cool.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Take it easy there, brother. I do, but I forgot that he spins in circles.
Oh, I want one of these, got one of his cool shields.
Oh, watch out!
Oh, you did not watch out. Minutes from or just seconds from
I was like, minutes, Jasmine. That's your problem. problem.
I take it y'all got cornflakes in other countries? We got cornflakes here.
Yeah. Cornflakes are an American invention. Did you know that? Dr. Kellogg. If you guys want to watch a great movie about the guy who invented cornflakes, watch The Road to Wellsville.
Oh, I love Road to Wellsville.
It's so funny.
It's like one of my favorite movies.
Watch out. I'm going to attack. Yep.
Road to Wellsville is probably like one of my favorite movies in the world.
It's so funny.
Matthew Broderick John Cusack.
Who else?
Dennis. Anthony Hopkins.
Anthony Hopkins, yes, and the guy who plays Garth.
Dana Carvey.
Yeah, Dana Carvey.
Yeah. Oh, it's a great movie. All right, I'm out of like, just kill me.
Hold on. Can't do it yet. Gonna drink a potion. Oh, I feel stony.
Oh, that's good. Stone skin.
Oh, my health is so big right now. Oh my god. Is it stone skin?
Yeah.
But I need food badly.
Stop attacking him. Okay, well, I died. Careful.
You sure
don't
did.
Die to him. Don't
okay.
die to him.
I've got quite a bit of health.
Oh. But you're also getting your ass hit.
What I don't have is stamina. There we go.
Okay, there we go.
Yeah. Whew. I can only do like one attack at a time because I have no stamina. So let's
you have
fix that.
Two tropical fish tanks and a shark. Holy
whoa!
Crap. That is awesome. I bet it's like
are your parents evil geniuses that live in volcanoes?
Ooh, what's over here? What's over here?
Oops, I didn't mean to drink that. What's this? Oh,
what
I feel restored.
What's this in here? There's like a campfire.
I just keep drinking potions. I feel healthier. Oh. Okay, there we go. Hey, there's a door up that way. A very interesting looking door.
Oh, there's writing here. Recall. Oh, no, I already read that one.
Hello, fire. Did you get the chest back here? Oh, that's not a chest. Never mind.
Yeah, some of these are repeated writings on the
really?
Walls. Yeah.
They just want to get their point across, Jasmine.
Yep, it's very true. Very true.
Okay. Yeah, see, this is a very interesting looking door. They're not usually the breaky-uppy kind.
Breaky uppy?
Yeah.
Is that an actual term?
Yep.
Huh. Alright, I'm gonna make some food real fast.
Okay. I guess I can too.
I'm out of arcane dust. Wee. If anybody wants porridge and urn brew and haggis, give me a shout. I have not had haggis ever.
I haven't either. It doesn't sound too bad.
I'm actually interested in trying it.
Yeah.
Because, I mean, it just sounds interesting. It sounds very meaty.
Watch out, Jazz. Up. Oh, our Meyer Lurk friend is here. He's dead.
Yep. All right, what's this thing? What's this say? May the wells of Durat always flow. May the walls of Durat always hold. From the annals of the complete obliteration of Durat. Poor Durat. Poor Durat.
I picked up a magic scroll.
Do I know who SpongeGar is? I do not.
I'm getting full on stuff to the point that I'm dropping things.
All right, where have we been here? So let's go back in here.
I don't want to drop an iron rash. Okay, I'm going to drink this unknown potion.
No, we've already been here too.
I've got
okay.
too much stuff. I feel steely. Okay, that's cool. When I drink a steel potion, oh my god, I have so much health. Oh, Jazz, there's a guy that respawned over here. I'm going to kill him real quick. Hold
okay.
on.
We're kind of going in circles. There must be a door that we missed.
No, it's back this way, I believe. Follow me. Pretty sure I know the way.
Ooh, standard ration. You saw it in Parts Unknown? Huh.
Is Parts Unknown the one with Anthony Bourdain?
Oh, shit.
Love that guy.
Yes.
Love that guy.
So we've already been through here. No, this is where you came from.
Oh, that's the way we came in.
Yeah.
What?
So there must
wait,
be a door
that
we missed.
Wait, you see over here? Wait, no, that's the way we came in.
Yeah.
Yeah, there
so
has
there
to
must
be something
a door
we
that we missed.
What the hell?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
You say you think with haggis, it's important not to just buy it at the supermarket. It sounds like you have to do something. You have to do it properly.
Oh, I can't. Oh, man. Like, when I'm thinking of haggis, from what people tell me, I'm thinking of, like, homemade haggis. I couldn't imagine, like, buying, like, a store-bought haggis.
Yeah.
Anytime you buy, like, a store-bought anything, it's not as good as the homemade thing, you know? I'm sure
that
rings true with haggis.
There.
Let's go get them.
Okay.
Nobody lives, Jasmine. Everybody dies. Here, I'm going to take him out with a mighty attack.
Dunk is telling me what I need to try. I need to try neeps, which are turnips, and tatties. I'm not sure what tatties are.
I don't know, but it sounds funny, so I want to try it. Oh yeah, we decimated those guys, Jasmine. Actually, we did better than decimate. We killed them all.
Oh, I just killed the last one. There you go.
Okay, this says Abraxas magic is cheese based. Recall Agramel, the tyrant who died during the retreat of Calm from a broken heart. Oh yeah, you read that one. And then this one says, Scrounge, take every damn thing. Doesn't look like we need to go that way. It looks like it's empty.
We have to go this way.
Yeah. There's stuff there. I'm full up on good, so.
Yeah, I'm just trying to kite this guy in a way that I don't fall off the edge. So I'm scared of falling off the edge. Oh, okay. I got too many unknown potions. So let me drink this one.
Yeah, these two are going to fight each other.
I have been disoriented. Oh, everything's backwards. Controls are backwards.
Oh, your controls are swapped. Lame.
Shit.
Oh, I knocked him off the edge.
This is a little confusing. I'm going to wait until it ends.
Good call. Don't walk off an edge.
And I feel healthier. All right, there you go. It's over. Sweet. You would love cheese magic.
Cheese magic?
Sounds amazing.
I prefer all my magic to be cheese-based.
You just have to watch out.
Big guy. Watch out, Jess.
Oh, shit.
Watch out.
Yeah, I was trying to get out of the way. I kept getting knocked over. You would be really super powerful against lactose intolerance.
You sure would.
Like myself.
You know what? I'm just so sick of lactose intolerance, you guys. Can't we just, be tolerant of all people, lactose or otherwise? Okay? I'm just so sick of all these intolerant people who just don't appreciate cheese.
Rick, you're just intolerant to intolerance. That's like my favorite quote in South Park. Do you remember that episode where they go to the Museum of Tolerance?
Yes.
And they're like, we're intolerant of people who are not tolerant.
We don't take kindly to people who don't take kindly.
Oh, I found another ram's head.
Damn, they're everywhere in this level. You could have saved a token and not even bought that one.
Yep. Well, I mean, we never known. We would never have known.
It's true. It's true. You gamble. You take a risk.
There's another door and so much gems. They're like fighting each other.
Oh, there's a big staff here. Yeah. I don't like the staffs too much, but if you like a staff. Ooh, a chest. What's in that chest?
But it is a cool
staff. Got gems and a potion. Hello, potion. Okay, that was my last ration. I've got a bunch of potions, though. Let's see. I've got a Busan's Energetic Strike. What the fuck is that? What is that? Whoa, that guy's cool. It looks like a Big Daddy a little bit, but a little version, right?
He has a flame blaster.
What?
Crossbow.
Whoa, we finally got a ranged weapon. Wow, okay.
Whoa, holy shit, that was a lot of fire.
So, okay, hold on. There are a lot of dudes this way, but before we go this way, Jazz, I think that there was a door back there, right?
1 second, let me try this.
So what do we want to do? Do we want to go through the door, or do we want to take on these guys?
Let's take on these guys real fast. All right. Oh, man, Flame Blaster is amazing.
Because we can, let's open this door. I'm just curious to know what's behind it.
Oh, yeah. We should definitely figure out where we're at first.
Okay. Ooh. What is this room?
Is this like a just balloon stage?
I think it may be.
Cool.
Yeah, it's just cool. All right. We've never come across a balloon stage before.
Free shit.
Okay, cool. I'm glad that we decided to stay and open that door.
I can make one arcane chalk, so I'm going to make this.
Good call. Chalk it.
Put it right here. Sweet.
It's almost 4 o'clock, Jasmine, and we have not wiped yet. This is incredible.
You know, it's a Friday.
It's a Friday. We're going to go until we die, for sure.
Yeah.
But you guys can stick around with us for a little bit if you guys would like to.
Mm-hmm.
I would like you to, and we're going to get to the bottom of this. Okay, mm-hmm. So there are skeletons over here. Let's get them, Jess.
All right. Before you do, let me just...
Here, it's okay. I'll take them on if you need to do
no,
something.
No, I was going to shoot them.
Oh. get over here. Here we go.
Sweet.
Easy peasy, lemon squeezy.
Is there anything else? Okay.
I don't think there's anything on that platform. Let's just keep going.
Okay.
Okay, I'm going to do a power swing on the big guy.
Oh, let me burn them
guys,
first.
Actually.
Let me burn them.
Okay.
Oh, skeletons. Why don't you get the skeletons and I'll get these guys. Say hello to my little friend. That's right.
All right, big guys, I'm going to do a super power swing. Watch out, Jess.
I wanted to get rid of that other dude. Oh, nice.
I feel explosive.
Ooh.
Did Jasmine, you take a potion? I feel explosive. I think I'm going to blow up. Watch out.
Damn, these guys are huge.
Am I going to blow up? Oh, I didn't blow up. Okay.
I'm lighting them on fire.
I wonder what
this
that means.
Thing.
I feel explosive.
Oh, maybe it's just like you're doing extra damage, explosive
maybe.
Damage?
Maybe.
Damn. I'm getting my ass beat.
Here, let me get him.
Nice. All right, we did it.
Yeah, just a couple more.
Why did we kill Skeletoni? Because Skeletoni was being a jerk. Oh, Rick, don't die.
No, I'm not going to die. Are you kidding me? I have all the health in the world. I am a very strong man. Strong like bear.
Have you told the bear that?
That I'm strong like him?
Yeah.
Yeah, he was very flattered.
Oh. That's good.
Yeah.
I didn't realize you were talking to Ash earlier.
Yeah.
Oh, watch out!
I said, strong like bear, very nice butt.
I'm invisible! Where was this last game?
I can just see your... I can see all of your goods. I can see, like, your sword and your book and everything.
What's this?
Oh, it's like a kiln. Okay.
Yeah, okay, that's weird. No hash... Not a hashtag? Hashtag?
Not a hashtag hashtag? Come on, big guy. Let's dance.
Just give Skeletoni a sworn talking to. I could definitely do that next time.
Take this guy.
You got him?
Knock you down.
Mama said knock you out.
Then I'll take on shield guy.
I'm gonna eat while you do that.
There we go. Yeah, this sword is awesome. It has, like, tons of knockback, so...
Sweet.
I can knock the big guys down in, like, one swing.
Oh, this is a thing. If you have low stamina...
Oh, really?
It. Yeah.
Which thing?
That
this thing that I touch?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Very cool.
Said the horseman, Hordeman, Sage, Svaltik, look upon your horde pile. Is it the biggest? The best? No? Oh, come on. I can't read the rest of it.
Oh.
Come on. Is it the biggest, the best? No? Then why are you sitting here listening to me? Pale Ega Sandato knew much of lore, yet he was always afraid of a little gore. Sounds like me.
Like you.
Yeah. The only thing which could defeat Tyrell's golden armor was his debt to income ratio. Yeah, I can see that.
That's
okay.
A little grown-up humor for you guys.
Yep. Oh shit, you're taking on a lot of people at once?
Yeah, it's okay. I did it. I took them all on.
Oh, shit.
That guy does a ton of damage. That guy is the only thing that could probably kill me at this point.
I keep thinking that I have my shield, but I don't. I keep using that that new thing I have.
Oh, you swapped your shield for it?
Well, I still have my shield.
I know, but you're using that
yeah,
in your
using
shield
it.
Slot. I see.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay, big guys, come on.
Oh, here's another armor. It's plate armor.
Oh, you want to swap out for that? You gonna do the plate armor?
Do you want plate armor? Because I like my armor.
I'll try the plate armor, sure.
That's right there.
Nice, yeah. I like a plate armor. Actually, which one's better? Let me see.
So, I don't know if there's a, there's actual stats.
Plate
to
armor. Well, I mean, they're both tier two. I wanted to see if one was not tier two, but they are. They're both.
Let's go in here.
One more. Oh, hello. Good eye. Good eye.
Oh, shit.
Oh, lots of arachnids.
Arachnids.
Mm-hmm. And let's see. Ooh, there's a chest over here.
There's a room over there. What's this one say? This one says, when Abraxas called upon the very stars for aid in defeating Kaj, the fifth Lich King of Iz, he pronounced, "What is wrong with you people?" Where'd you go?
I'm over here. Okay, so we can go back this way. It's this way that we've already been. Nope.
There's a Zanger Marsh over here.
There?
Yeah.
Interesting. Man, these levels are gigantic.
I know, they're huge. Has anybody heard the butt song in Bob's Burgers?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, cool. Look at him.
This guy is so cool looking.
Yeah.
Hey, bring him down
here.
He's
like a street Stark.
I love this guy. This guy is super cool.
Ouch.
Sorry, guys.
Ouch. Drink this potion.
He's dead.
I'm invisible again. Woo!
Yay for invisibility potions. I'm going to drink a potion of vigor.
Ooh, cool. Very cool. The butt song in Bob's Burgers. I watch a lot of Bob's Burgers. I'm trying to remember what the butt song is. Oh, sorry.
Okay.
I lit him on fire. It's cool. I did it.
And I killed him.
Ooh, potion of vigor. That's what you get. Sweet.
I'm gonna make a couple rations. One moment.
Zoolander, we are gonna be doing a lot more Overcooked. Do not worry.
Oh yeah, yeah.
We have to record more.
We've got access to the full version now, so we can actually finish the playthrough.
Mm-hmm.
And we're gonna play some versus stuff too. It's gonna be lots of fun.
Oh yeah, it's gonna be great. It's gonna be super great. All right, is this dude alive?
No, good question, dead Jasmine.
Dudes. No, there's just a lot of dead dudes.
There was a battle. It was a firefight.
It was a firefight.
Oh,
sorry.
It's okay.
Just trying to kill this guy.
There's a door.
Nice.
It's a door.
The way out. Is it the way out though? No.
No, I don't know.
God
damn it! It took us back to
Brazen.
Oh,
there's a chest though. Remember chest.
Yes. I'll go open this one. Do you need something to do? Why not this?
So you have to eradicate immolators, execute changelings, and decompose diggers.
Okay, I don't like those. Staff of Inscrutable. Yeah. I'm gonna leave
Lame.
It.
Lame.
The weapons I have are good.
I'm trying to keep up with chat now. Something, the art from Crawl.
I'm gonna go watch Stump YouTube. All right, Dark Sniper, you go do it. Go watch our new Starbound playthrough. It's great. Have you guys watched any of Agents of Marble's Shield? I haven't. I know that Price watches it because he's into everything Marvel. There's just so much good TV to watch these days.
I know. It's really hard to keep up.
I've been actually watching Preacher. And, Jazz, you have to watch the new Preacher with Ash. It is hilarious.
Wait, now that Stranger Things is over, we need to catch up on Preacher.
Yeah.
All right.
This way. We can go this way.
Is this a changeling? Maybe this is a changeling.
Oh, maybe. It probably is because it's changing.
Damn. Stop attacking me.
Here, watch out.
Oh, we did it. Sweet. Yep. It was a changeling. Cool.
He executed that. Eradicate immolators. So immolators must be the guys that set themselves on fire.
Oh, maybe it's those little dudes, that little crab dude we saw.
It's either those guys or the guys who set themselves on fire.
Yeah.
One of those two.
We've definitely been here.
And yes, we've been here, yes.
Okay.
This was the beginning, Jazz.
Yeah. And did we go this way? Yes, we did.
Okay, let's go back this way. There must be a way that we zigged mm-hmm. when we should have zagged.
Yeah, Preacher is amazing. It's really fun. It's a really fun show. I really like the angels in that show.
Yeah, they're hilarious.
They're super fucking hilarious. Oh, there's this door, remember? We came in through this wall.
Oh, right. Wait, can we not get back up?
I got up there briefly.
You know, we can go just go around.
Yeah.
So, I think what we're going to need to do, though, is actually go back the way we came. This place is getting so confusing. Is there a map?
No.
Whoa.
Let's go over here. I marked one of the doors, so let's just find that mark, I guess.
I know.
You rat.
Oh,
sorry.
It's okay. You almost knocked me out.
Oh, there's the mark. There's the mark. That's where we want to go.
Okay.
Yes.
We're going to need two turns. One turn. Two turns.
Zeptic wants to know, Rick, why have you not joined Discord?
Oh, you know, just because I keep forgetting. I've just been so busy. I'll do it once I'm done here. I downloaded it, and then I forgot to install it. I'll get up on that. I know, I've been lazy. I know it's very active. I need to join, because Ash keeps referencing it, and I'm like, I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, here's a door. I'm a lame.
Oh, a door?
Yeah.
Oh, snap. Oh, it's the end. Oh. It's the end, Jasmine.
Sweet.
Oh, sweet sassy molassy.
How much money do you have?
3,092. What do you have?
I'm at 1,821.
Oh, shit. You're not going to be able to get the next upgrade.
Nah, that's okay. Let's just keep going. Sweet.
Okay. I'm hoping that the fifth floor is the final floor.
Are we going to bring back scrap mechanics? We are. Eventually.
Yeah, we're waiting for a really good update. That game has so much potential, but they just haven't released it all yet. Mm-hmm. Oh, my God. That is so much health.
Oh, 3,500 now. Shit. The next upgrade is at 3,500.
Go get those gems up there. I'll wait for you down here.
Oh, I have 1,800, so I'm not going to get 35 anytime soon. But
okay.
I want to see what the artwork is up here.
I guess I'll check it out. That way you don't have to describe it to these fine viewers.
Yeah. I'm going to steal all this money, though. Oink.
Stealing the money. You don't need to steal it. It's there for the taking.
Plunder. Rick, we are plundering dungeons.
Dungeon plunder. Okay, what's the picture today? Oh, it's a map, Jasmine.
Oh, I saw that last one.
Oh, did you?
On the last level, we saw that.
Oh, interesting. Okay.
Yeah. Rick. Anything else up here? Old lady? Is that old lady up here? With the staff? The one he told us not to talk to, but she's here every time.
Yeah. She's sometimes in the codec room, so let me go check it out.
Boop. All the good stuff.
I have 417 gems to spend. Let me see if the weird old person is over here.
They have... Oh, Scrap Mechanics has a new beta for online workshop. Oh!
Oh, really?
Very cool.
Okay,
nope. Midget with a battle axe, would I pay $500 to get magic powers? Of course I would.
Yeah. I'd pay 5,000.
Yeah. I mean, 500 is actually fairly cheap for magic powers.
I would pay $500 to get the magic power to create money, and then I would just instantly
keep
give myself that $500
back.
Right,
ready? Yep. That's actually a good one. You'd destroy the economy though, Rick.
I would only spend what I need, you know?
Yeah. But yeah, $500 for a magic power? Oh, no problem. I have that in my savings. All right, I want to open this chest.
Yeah, it's all you this time.
Whee!
What's in that chest? What's in the chest?
Stupid staffs.
I know.
Staff of Bewilderment. What? What is this? My god, a staff? Incredible. I'll swap it out for the other swords
okay,
I had.
Okay, let's see. All right.
This one's a tier 3, so I'm hoping it actually
does
more damage.
This one doesn't even say anything, does it? Oh, there it is. Initial plans for this floor called for a grand sweeping metropolis, but you know, permits, budget cuts.
I have heard of the will too in Scrap Mechanics. Ooh, shit, watch out! Oh, damn, that hurt. Man, everything is green here. Ouch.
Oh, did you take that staff?
I did. I mean, it's tier 3. Why wouldn't I?
Oh, look at that guy back there. I'm gonna go take that guy.
Oh shit.
Oh, I think these are immolators, Jazz.
Oh. Yep, you're right. Fuck, they hurt.
Hey. We got some stuff back here to interact with, some potions.
Damn, these guys are big.
Potion of vigor. And
shit, okay, I'm gonna die. This guy's like fucking me up. Oh, Blood. Rick!
Watch out.
Alright. Oh, yep, died. That guy's sword is no joke. Whew, man.
Yeah. If you want the sword, you can take it.
I might.
Whew. It's a tier 2 Sandakar greatsword.
Yeah, it's much better than what I have now, so. So now I have two slow moving swords.
Okay, there's one of two places we can go. We can go this direction or this direction.
Which way did we come in? We came in from there. Okay.
Let's go this way.
I'm going to make some chalk.
Okay.
Okay. Have we seen Sons of Anarchy? I have not. I've seen a few episodes.
I watched like
really
four seasons of that, and then I just sort of stopped watching it.
The one episode I saw, they killed a pregnant woman and they stole her baby. Oh, look, they're fighting each other.
Yeah, they don't like those big guys.
My turn. Oh shit, did you see that powerful attack? That was cool.
Whoa, with the flame sword?
Yeah. Here, I'll do it again.
Hold on. I'm gonna do my attack real quick.
Okay. All right, my turn. Come in.
Good. Nice.
I do like a flip. That was awesome. Oh shit. Leave me alone.
Leave her alone.
Damn, that thing's huge. Okay, let me eat this rotten food. Yes, Rick, you would destroy the economy. That removes the value of money, which is worthless.
No, it's not. It's not like I would create $1 billion. I'd just create, a thousand here, a thousand there.
Just to pay rent.
Yeah,
Yeah.
You're like, oh, cool. A new graphics card came out.
Graphics card.
Whip up $400 real quick.
But I mean, you could say that for anything. Like, oh, cool, a new thing came out. I'm gonna make up another 400 for this. All right, I'm gonna do this over here. All right, come on, guys, let's dance. Whew, man, it's really satisfying. Watch out! Nice. Get on fire. Get up off on this thing. There you go. Now you're dead. That's right. Get dead.
Die already. These guys are resilient.
I know they are.
God damn it. Every time I try to hit him, he attacks me. Come on. There we go. Die. For the love of God, die. Woo! How much health do these guys have?
A lot. All right. I got some stamina. Okay, that works.
Or that.
What was over here that they were guarding?
I don't think there was anything over there.
Nothing. Absolutely nothing.
Nothing.
You're so stupid! Stupid! God, I love that movie, UHF.
Oh, it's so good. I was watching clips on the other day, and I was like, oh, I gotta rewatch
apparently,
that.
Apparently, it's 27 years old now.
Yeah, it's crazy. And I remember watching it when it first came out as a kid. That's how old I am. It's very sad. Very sad day.
It's a great movie.
Yeah, Mel's never seen it. She was like, I was like, UHF, and she was like, what does that mean? And I was like, you don't remember UHF television?
Mel cannot have never seen it. Oh, Melanie. I'm giving her shit now.
Yeah, right? Just when you think you know somebody.
I know.
Okay,
shit.
Four of these guys. I'm going to try to take them on with my super duper attack.
I just did that too. All right. Round two. Oh, you have the same attack as I do, but you create a blossom.
Dude, cool. We tore them up, Jasmine.
Yeah, we did. Yeah, we did.
Okay, here's an immolator. How many more of them do we need to kill?
Good question. Oh, god damn, there's a lot of people.
Good, shit, shit, shit. Rashing up. Go. Dodge, dodge, dodge. Come on. Dodge, dodge, dodge.
Shit. Shit. Oh, man. Oh, shit.
I'm buying a codec that increases my stamina. That's it. That's the most difficult part, I think, is making sure that you have enough stamina to actually attack.
Oh, definitely. Oh, okay. I got steely. I feel steely.
Oh, that emulator's still there?
Yeah.
Okay, let's
get dead.
Good job. Dead. So that's
three
two
more. Wait,
of
three
them
more.
Dead. I can't believe we only killed two. I feel like we've killed more than that.
Yeah. UHF is 27 years old. Arg. That's what Dunk just said.
I know. I know.
I know.
Okay. Oh, look at this guy, Jasmine.
What guy?
This guy.
Oh yeah, those guys are. They burrow. Be careful.
Oh, he's kind of cute. I like him.
Oh yes, we got him.
Oh, he's a decomposed digger.
All right, here we go. Big attack! Big attack! Big attack!
Hold on, let me little attack it. There we go. Oh, they're kind of cute. I like them. I really love the art style in this game.
They're dangerous. No, the art style in this game is great. Oh, there's a big dude coming our way.
I'm gonna do a big attack.
Go for it.
Bam!
Sweet. Big, big attack.
Oh, he's got a very wide range of attack.
Yes, he does. I was trying to sneak around him and he got me. All right, come on, let's dance, dudes.
Oh, he's dead. So what potions do I have? Potion of Vigor? I'm gonna use it.
I keep thinking that you're a bad guy because
Gorilla.
You look so different.
I know, because I've done the same thing with you a couple times.
Gorilla. Hey dude, turn around.
He's like the robot version of Winston over here. Am I right?
Yes, he is. Right.
I'm not a monkey, I'm a scientist!
Can't you be both?
No.
No? Only one or the other?
An ape and a scientist, Jasmine. Okay, there's a group of them over there.
Yeah, I see them. Let's do it.
Oh, brother. Our attacks are just too strong, Jasmine. They're just using up all of our stamina.
Well, I mean, we got a lot of stuff, right?
Yeah, I can keep making rations, but it's just I have to keep making rations, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It looks like we're going to come across some grind in here.
Whew, damn. Okay, I'm going to make a bunch of rations. Damn.
Come on, show yourself. There you are. Oh, big guy grinds. Oh.
All right. I'm reading chat. If you had the ability to end all suffering forever, but you have to kill someone to do it, would you do it? And
yes.
Who would you kill? I probably would.
I would probably... So there was this documentary about this white supremacist who moved into this town in, I believe it was in Idaho.
Yeah.
And pretty much ruined this town. He tried to take it over for white supremacists. That guy is a psychopath. I would kill him. And then I would end all suffering. That's what I would do.
I mean, I'm not saying that, like, one person... I don't know. It'd be a really hard decision to do, because you can't just say that I'm going to kill this one dude.
Oh, I can.
Because ending any life is, like, difficult, I think.
Yeah, but, you know, from a utilitarian standpoint, the greatest amount of good for the greatest amount of people, I would say.
No, totally. No, very true. I agree. I'm just saying, like, I would have to think about it, because I would do it, but I would also feel really bad afterwards. Even if the guy was, an asshole, I would still feel really bad.
That's why I would do it for you, Jazz.
Oh, thank you.
I would take that bullet for you. This guy will not die. Die, dude. Come on.
Oh, shit. He fucked me up hard. Oh, God.
There we go. That guy's dead. There we go. He finally died.
Oh, man. I got... Like, he hit me, and, like, two-thirds of my health is gone.
We have six of the seven diggers dead.
Shit. Man,
so let's
that was
go
hard.
See if we can find
right,
one more digger.
Make food. I have a lot of stuff to make food.
I have a lot of things on me. I have a lot of potions, so I don't have a lot of slots to actually carry food.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's run.
All right.
Okay. We got a big fire over here. What's with this fire?
I'm trying to read chat, catch up with everybody.
What's going on in chat?
Stay Slayer, thank you for following, or Star Slayer, thank you for staying with us.
Yeah.
Hope you have a good night's sleep. You love legitimate theater?
Like the theater.
Oh.
like the stage. Speaking of, I want to go see, I still have not seen the Book of Mormon. Oh, I want to go see that.
Oh my god, the Book of Mormon is so,
looks so
funny.
Good. Did you see it?
Oh yeah, when we saw it when we were in London.
Oh, you lucky ducks.
Well, I mean, they have an actual permanent... They have a permanent theater there.
Right.
And it was really funny when we did see it, because there was this woman who had like the most kind of chavvy accent.
Uh-huh.
And she sat behind Ash and she was complaining about it because she's like, I stayed in line for 2 hours and I had to sit behind this bloke. And then
and it was
Ash?
Just
tell him to move. And she's like, do you see the size of him? I'm not saying anything. And Ash was just too excited and like was like staring at like the screen to like notice what she was saying. So it was really funny.
See.
She was really pissed off though that she had to sit behind Ash, but she was on an aisle seat, so.
Oh, give me a break.
Yeah. Yeah, it was an
typical
aisle seat.
Americans coming in and ruining it for the English.
Oh, Dr. Zaius from The Simpsons.
Dr. Zaius, can you play the piano anymore? Of course you can. Well, I couldn't before. I love these fish guys.
I do too. Look at this guy. He's got a mohawk.
I know. Hold on, I'm gonna hit him with a charge shot.
This guy
clear
is
the way.
Super juicy. Yep, go for it. Did you get him?
Yeah.
He did. Nice.
He did. Okay, we got some grind coming up.
Alright, I'm charging up.
Okay, there's one of those big fuckers.
Oh, I already killed him.
Did you?
Yep, one shot.
Wowee.
I know, I'm pretty awesome. I think it all depends on like if you actually can get like a full attack on his face, like a full attack.
Like that.
All right, I don't have any more stamina. No
What's
stamina.
What's in the chest? Oh, what is this, Jasmine?
What?
Look at
One
me.
Second. Oh my god, you look awesome. I'm dead. You were too busy looking cool.
All right, hold
you
on.
You killed me. You killed me, Rick.
I'll get you back. Yeah, I got plenty of health.
Okay.
Yeah, real quick.
Yeah, Ash was blocking the way because he was just taller than most of the people that were there. Like, some guy, we're at the Tate Museum because we went to a bunch of museums for free. And someone's like, are you actually English? He's like, no, I'm not. He's like, oh, okay, good, because I didn't think we can grow that tall.
Okay, I'm just going to come revive you because
yeah,
I don't want you to
my
die.
Health is,
hold on.
Yeah, it's starting to get a little dark. All right, I don't want you to die either.
No, I'm okay.
Okay.
Just distract
Shit, you look
him
awesome.
From me. Distract him from me while I.
Oh, I killed him.
Nice. Okay.
Sweet man. You look awesome. Your
yeah,
head
right?
is on fire.
I got a flaming head.
You look fucking amazing.
So cool. All right.
Okay.
I'm feeling pretty badass right now.
You should.
Yeah. There's a door over here.
All right. I'm gonna mark this. This is where it came from.
And there's a chest over here.
Oh, hey guys, how's it going? Get dead. Alright, I'm not Ash tall, but I've had an old woman ask me to slouch down. That's funny. That's hilarious. Alright, so there's a bunch of doors. We just passed
by. This is the end of the level right here.
Okay, sweet, okay. So,
let's go through this door.
Okay.
And then let's. How many gems do you have on you now?
I have 2745. Not enough. Ooh.
Oh, balloon stage?
Balloon stage. And for people asking what balloon stage is, it's a reference to Aqua Teen Hunger Force. No, it was a C-Lab 2021.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, but there was still, like, it still was, like, Aqua Teen, and because, like, they were doing the Feng Shui episode in a C-Lab, and somehow it ended up in Aqua Teen. And they're playing, like, this stage of, like, level where it was just balloons. They had to pop balloons.
Okay, let's, Oh, that's a trap. That's a paddling. Okay, there we go. Ooh. Ooh. Got me on the backswing.
Oh, sorry.
Okay. What's this? Food. Standard Ooh, nice. Ration. I will eat you.
It's just standard.
Just a standard ration. Just your run-of-the-mill standard ration.
There's okay. another door.
One more door. Let's go through that one, then let's finish this stage.
Okay. Dizzy does What's the Point of This Game? It's a dungeon crawler.
It's a roguelite, so you have to get to... Apparently, there's an end game. You have to get to the boss, and
yeah.
there is permadeath, because, of course, it's a roguelite. And
yeah.
you just keep getting new gear, and... advancing from level to level to level, and I'm hoping that we're going to get to the end of level very shortly, because we have to be getting to the end shortly.
Oh, I know. All right, I'm at 3,000 now.
I mean, we've been streaming for an hour and 19 minutes. We have to be getting to the end.
And we've okay. not been streaming for an hour and 19 minutes. Probably streaming a lot longer than that.
No.
We've been streaming for 2 hours and 24 minutes.
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. 2 hours and 19 minutes. What did I say?
An hour.
Oh, yeah, it's 2 hours and 19 minutes, I'm sorry. Okay, let's go to the end door. I think it was this way, yes?
Yeah, it was this way. It's right over here.
Oh.
Yeah, Rick's hat is awesome.
Yeah, I look like the Lich King, dude. I'm
yeah, you do.
Awesome.
You look so amazing. I like the ram's head. I think that one's cool. Let's see. I'm gonna look at the codex. Let me see if there's anything for stamina.
Good call.
Maybe I could switch that out. Let's see. Man, I ate hungry. I already ate 3 weeks ago.
I bought that one. Do I have one on me that I can just...
Don't feel the burn.
Wait. I don't have one equipped. What's up with that? Okay, that's strange. When I died, did I lose my codex?
Oh, maybe unequipped.
But I can't equip it, though, is the thing. What the frick?
I bought the one for the coda, or the stamina, and that cost 10, so I'm out of points.
Okay, let's see.
I'm all out of points. Woo!
So which one was the one for stamina?
It was called Mr. Monk's Most Excellent Pamphlet of Avoiding Exhaustion.
Oh, it costs 10, though. I only have 9.
Yeah, it costs 10. Yeah.
Well, snap. Okay, well, I'm just going to equip this one. There we go. Let's do it.
Snap.
Snibbity, snabbity.
The water is red. Babbity. Gross.
Jazz.
Huh?
Let's just go.
Okay.
I think this may be the last stage.
All right, let's do it.
I'm going to put my money on it.
And we're starting to look cool. Damn, you look so awesome with your blue hair.
You are only as good as your weapon and armor. On this level, you are not so good. Oh, dear God.
No, I think he just says that on purpose.
Okay, what's going to be in this chest?
The only thing you know from Aqua Teen Hunger Force is the quad laser. It's very true.
No one can defeat it.
I'm out of gems, so you can do it. Yeah, oh, the Moonanites are the best. Any episode with the Moonanites is awesome. What the fuck? Adder's Tooth?
What?
7 people died cleaning this blade. It's poison based. I'm pretty sure. That is amazing looking.
I'm incredible.
Yeah, you look freaking amazing.
I don't mean to brag or anything, but I'm pretty incredible. What's it say?
The buffet has been closed following the events of last week's Hordeman group lunch. They know what they did.
Can I let you in on a little secret? I like things just fine as they are. Oh, this blade is fast, too.
Die!
Oh my God, look at the size of these spiders, Jasmine.
Huh?
Look at the size of these spiders. Oh, they hurt. They hit hard.
Oh shit, they're big.
They hurt.
Watch out behind you, what behind you.
Bad. Okay. See. I'm gonna use a magic scroll.
This has to be the last level.
Has to be, right? Okay. Magic scroll time. Yeah, what up, boys? Y'all been frozen in place.
God damn! He takes forever to kill! Might eat some rations, I guess, while it's unfreezing.
Oh, that was cool. That was really cool. Okay. Gonna eat my ration as well.
God damn, those guys are big.
Yeah.
Whew,
and they attack hardcore.
Yeah, they do. Holy shit. All right.
It looks like there's a chest over here. What do we have in the chest? It's not a chicken. It's some meat and some gems.
Okay. Speaking of food, I need to make some more. All right, I made one arcane food and more iron rations, because iron rations are the best.
Okay, come here, little guy.
All right, I'm coming. I'm on my way.
Let's go the other way. There's nothing over here.
Okay.
Except a pile of dead bodies. Weird.
Is it weird? I mean, hey. There's skeletons everywhere.
Jasmine!
Dead bodies should not be weird.
Stop making decent points, okay?
Look at this. Skeleton pieces. All over the place. Bones.
Chabones.
Bones are just skeleton pieces.
That's true. Bones are just skeleton pieces. Just pieces of skeletons. They're not so spooky when you think of it that way. What does this guy do? Let's let them fight each other. Okay.
Do they fight each other?
Yeah, they fight each other.
He killed the rat.
Oh, I thought they would. Usually, they fight each other.
Oh shit, those are heat seeking.
Are they? Oh shit.
Damn, I killed him in one hit.
Yeah, I'm gonna stand behind this thing because it seems like they can't get around it.
Die, you son of a bitch! Freaking.
Okay, there's oh my god, there's like a glowing spider in there, Jasmine.
I see it. That's ridiculous.
Brace yourself. All
right, I'm eating a bunch of stuff because I just wasted a bunch
of... Yeah, I'm making a bunch of stuff. It looks like... Oh, there's a grind guy coming right for me. Shit.
I have a scroll of three world words. Oh, there's a dude behind us, too.
Shit. I'm gonna die. Oh.
If you die, I'll bring you back.
I did.
You did most of the work.
Remember my greatness. Let's see. I was making
skeletons
rations, right?
We're all just skeletons wearing human suits. Exactly.
It's true.
All right, I got the scroll. Let me see if it works on them.
I'm sure it will.
Hey, dudes. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Did you use it?
I just did now.
What did it do?
Fuck me. That hurt. Oh, I am so totally dead.
Oh,
I
God.
Died.
Oh, God. Okay.
Oh,
okay.
My God.
Oh, they're fighting each other. They're fighting each other, Jasmine.
Resurrect me.
Hold on. I'm gonna let these dudes duke it out. They're all fighting each other. Okay.
Help, Luigi.
There we go. While they're distracted.
Oh, my God. That
while
guy is distracted. Huge. Holy shit. They just destroyed me.
Okay. I'm gonna. There we go. Go. All
right.
Nice.
I got one.
Woo!
Oh,
Jasmine, why would you do that?
Everybody was dead. God. Rick! I got his thing!
Whoa! That is a big club!
Yeah, it is.
All right, let's search around the room for goodies.
Holy shit, that
any
guy
goodies?
Was huge.
Okay, I don't think there's any goodies.
Oh, my God.
Okay, we have a choice
to
make.
There's a chest
right
here. That's,
get
that's
it.
That's the chest.
Then come.
Potion.
Then follow me this way.
Well, I'm coming.
Will they wipe? Zeptic asks. Will they wipe? Oh man, I hope not.
Whew.
We wipe, I'm gonna be a little disappointed.
Oh shit.
Oh my god. I thought that was a giant guy. It was just somebody riding on somebody else's back. Okay, kite him over to me, Jazz, and get out of the way.
Okay, yeah.
Oh shit, never mind. He hit me hard.
Oh.
He hit me hard. Yeah, here we go. Now I'm gonna hit him.
Damn. All right, this club is actually pretty damaging. Oh shit, I didn't see this grind, dude.
Yet, stop. Stop with that nonsense. Would you just die already? Jesus Christ.
Oh, I feel superhuman. Nice. Let me hit him.
Yeah, hit him for me, would you? I'm dead.
Oh.
Thank God.
There's another one of those swords over there if you want it. The clubs. They're pretty powerful.
I don't have enough stamina for it, man. I need better stamina.
Yeah. They're pretty powerful, though. Whew, man. Oh, Paul, it's okay if you can't stay.
No, I mean...
You can always catch the VOD later.
Yeah, we're running late, guys. We really appreciate you guys hanging out as long as you have.
Hey, guys.
We just don't want to end the stream until we either die or die trying. Where'd they go?
That was amazing. Oh, I killed them. Okay. I did one powerful attack, and basically you just keep slamming your club into the ground like three times.
Oh, there's a chest over here, Jazz. You can open this
one. All right.
What is that?
What is this?
Attack with it.
Pyramid Great Scythe? Clearly not for farming food. All right, ready? Let's see what it looks like. Meow. Okay, there's that. And what's
the regular attack? Whoa! Oh, shit. Yeah. Regular attack?
One second. Me that. Okay, ready? And it's like a slicing. It's like a slice move.
Slice and dice and move. Okay. Well,
I have two large swords. I'm gonna take this gigantic mace and I'm gonna take the scythe. So yeah. Oh man, I look so badass now. Holy shit.
We are both pretty geared up now.
Yeah.
Okay, so now we need to find a new route to go this way. Looks like there's a Zanger Marsh.
Okay.
Here.
Can I make some more chalk? I cannot. That's fine. We'll just have to remember where we are. Oh, look at that dude.
Oh. High level snail guys.
Okay. Watch out.
You attack him, then I will attack him.
Oh, this has a nice wide swing. Nice wide swing. Oh, look at there! Look at these staffs they
Watch
dropped.
Out the dog. Watch the dog. Watch the puppy. Oh, look at
Bad
this guy,
puppy.
Jazz. Oh my God, he's disgusting.
Ew! What is he?
He's like one of the fish people who's been taken over by the spore people.
I got a haste potion.
He's like a Last of Us nightmare monster.
Yeah, one of the... Settle, or whatever call them.
What are they called?
It's a real term.
I know. Damn it! What? It starts with a C.
Cordyceps.
Thank you.
Yes, cordyceps. All right. Let's go this way.
Keep moving. Where's this boss fight? Damn it!
I know. I'm looking forward to this boss fight. We've been doing this for quite a while.
So long.
Yeah. Ew! There's like a dude with the long. Ew.
Oh, that's a real street shark, or that's like a mutated Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle.
That's like a.
Yeah, he dead.
Is it Torque or Razor?
It's
something Razor.
Razor and Tokar.
Tokar, yes. Razor, I think, was the wolf. Tokar was the turtle.
I think it was the other way.
Maybe.
I don't know. I can't remember. You may be right.
Nice. Bet chat can back us up.
Chat knows.
Ninja Turtles 2. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Tigger lose. Damn it.
All right, I'm going to drink this stone skin. Feel stony. All right. Get dead. Sorry.
It's okay.
Aha, he's dead now. Okay.
Alright, let's keep moving.
Alright, I gotta eat something real fast. There's clickers. Yeah, there's clickers. Yeah, the clickers, the ones that click.
Oh yeah. Click. Oh yeah, from Last of Us. Yeah.
Toker. Large attack coming up. Look at them, they're all stuck.
Haha! Dummies.
Run! Woo! Ooh, shit! This music in this game reminds me of Stranger Things.
Yeah, right?
Yeah. Right, oh. I'm about to die.
Like when they're in the upside down? Okay, let me get him.
Oh, died. Watch out, there's a dude behind us.
I fucking hate these guys. They're just these grind guys? Such a pain in the ass to kill. Yeah, I got it.
Oh, but they're fighting each other. All right, careful. Oh, okay. Yes.
Come back to me, Jasmine.
I did it. I'm here.
That guy is also stuck. That is a stuck area.
Yes, it is. You know, I'm fine with it. Oh, he summons people.
Oh, no shit. Okay, let's take him out.
All right, I got him. I'm going around. Hey, dude. Watch out.
He's dead. He dead.
All right.
Yeah, this music right here sounds like the opening credit song to Stranger Things.
I know it does. It's like do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
Then again, all I can think about these days is Stranger Things. I started rewatching it.
It's so good.
It's so good. I'm trying to like catch things that I didn't notice the first time around, you know?
Yeah. I'm excited that there's a second season. Once you told me that, I was like, oh, that makes me very happy. Because
I'm going to drink this unknown potion. What is this? I feel steely. Okay, let's do it.
Nice. Oh. All right. Oh, you fucked him up.
Yeah, as cool as my little sword is, this sword I think is where it's at.
All right, looks like...
Are we going in a circle?
Shit.
Oh, big guy, okay. Nicely done, Jazz.
He did not stand a chance.
Hit him right in his stupid face.
Ooh, damn, I almost hit you.
Okay, another big greenie. Let me take
him
out. Yeah.
I'll take out the other one. Hey, dude. I'm gonna walk slowly towards you because I don't want to waste
this.
And
I'm gonna take out this guy because I don't want him to spawn people. No. No, you don't.
You're dead. Shit, there was another shark behind us.
Oh, shit. Come here, you guys.
That one's dead. Ew, they're growling.
This is like the hero of the Mire Lurks, this guy.
Yeah.
He is something.
He's a
potion
the
of
uncle.
Vigor. You need food badly, do I? Okay, how about I take a potion of vigor?
Nice.
That's better than food.
Alright, here's another dude. How's it going, dude? Come on, let's dance.
What the hell is a potion of infernal peace?
I have no clue. Oh, maybe that's the one that stops him from attacking.
I feel repellent. Yes.
Oh, maybe it keeps him from attacking you. Aha.
Yeah.
Oh, is this the end? I think this is the end.
Boss fight. Please, boss fight. Please.
All right. Whew, man. Okay.
Okay.
It's one more dude. Yep. I got him.
Take him out. All yours, Jazz. Nice. Okay.
Whew, man. This game is crazy. I like it. All right. I have 4,000.
I have 2,177.
Got sick.
Let's see. What can I buy from this person? I can buy some scrolls of identification. I can buy some color. Swero. That's kind of a cool color.
Swero. Oh, yeah. Get some colors. Right, I'm going to go and get myself a blessing.
Oh, Iron Ration tier 3. Which tier is the current Iron Ration that I have?
Oh, that's a good question. Oh,
I guess it's tier 3. Okay.
Oh, the food is tier 3 itself.
Yeah.
Alright, is there anything else I can buy from her?
I mean,
I have 500.
I don't really need to buy this stuff. School of Identification, I guess, but everything else we can make.
Mm-hmm.
So I really don't see the point in buying anything from her. We have plenty of ingredients.
I actually buy dyes because then you can actually...
Actually, I say I have plenty of ingredients, but I don't have a ton, actually.
Oh, I want to buy these dyes. There's a pink one. Oh.
Yeah, I bought the pink one.
Okay, ready?
Okay, let's go. Come on, boss fight. Please, boss fight.
Seriously.
Real quick, I'm just going to see if it says online how many floors there are.
We're level 6. Welcome to the exit. No, wait. I misread. It says another damn level. Damn it.
How many floors? Necropolis. Come on.
Do you want to open this one?
Wait a minute. What?
How many chests or how many levels?
Well, somebody said that I got to the seventh floor and died.
Oh.
What?
No, they said there was an end boss in the patch notes.
No. There's got to be an end boss. Come on.
Ooh, is that one of those?
Oh, it's the giant club.
Yeah.
I don't want it. Son of a bitch. Come on.
I don't know if it's endless because there is, in the patch notes, it does say that there is an end boss.
Hold on. I'm going to look up one more
thing. The directory services enchantment has failed. Please reinstall.
Let's see. Hold on, everybody. Come on. Why can I not find information online? Endgame. Here we go. Come on.
Get dead.
I don't know. I just don't know. Let's just keep going.
Okay.
Son of a bitch.
Oh, people are going to look for us. Apparently, some people say there's 10 floors.
10?
We're on floor 7.
Okay, let's just try to rush, Jazz.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm with you.
All right. Rushing.
All right, you get that guy, I'll get this big spider dude. Come here, spider dude. Oh, okay. I get these two. Oh, shit. I'm stuck.
Okay,
I'm trapped.
Up. It's okay. I'm coming for you.
The spider trapped me. No. Oh, Rick, I might lose all my cool shit.
Hold on. I'm coming for you.
Oh,
I got trapped in a web. There we go. I'm out.
Yep. It's that spider that trapped me. Oh, it's getting darker.
Shit.
Oh,
God damn it.
So cold.
Trap me again. God damn it. Let me go.
So cold.
Shit. Come on. Oh, damn it. I died. Son of a bitch. Oh, I'm
That's
so
what we
angry.
Get for Russian.
I had so much health. The fucking spiders trapping you like that.
No, I
is
know.
So obnoxious.
Oh, my God. Look how much money we collected.
Oh, my God. Okay. How many tokens do we get? 1, 2.
Oh,
3, my God. 4.
I got
5.
4 together, 6 in total. Damn,
I got 5,
that was fun.
12 in total. Oh,
holy,
I'm so pissed
shit.
Off that we didn't make it to the end because we streamed for almost 3 hours and we didn't make it to the end. Oh, that's annoying. Oh, that's annoying.
But it's cool that there's so much different armor and weapons that we haven't seen still.
I know. I'm really looking forward to seeing what the next update brings us.
Yeah.
Well, shoot, everybody. I guess that's where we're going to call an end to the stream because we went long as it is. And, all right. Thanks for everybody who hung in there with us. Sorry
for
we didn't
reals.
Make it to the end. I really wanted to get there. And I'm going to do a little bit of research. I'm going to confirm whether or not there are 10 floors. If there are, then maybe next time we stream, we'll just kind of do a dungeon rush. And once we see an exit, we'll just go for the exit. And, because... Honestly, it doesn't seem like we're ever going to get, like, the third and fourth tier blessings.
Yeah.
Those just seem, like, out of the question.
I mean, if we were really diligent and got all those things, we could probably survive much longer.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah.
But I mean, we'll never have enough gems to get them all, it seems. Mm-hmm. But that's where we're going to wrap it up, guys. Thank you for tuning in to our Friday stream. Thank you to our mods who stuck around with
this
extra.
Definitely,
that's super appreciated. Thank you so much for all the hard work you guys do. And see us again on Monday. I'll be streaming. Jasmine's stream is Wednesday. And until then, we'll see you next Friday. All right, guys? Have a good weekend.
Bye.